now.
We'll be up in the clouds, take a chance now.
Cause it's once in a lifetime, the crown is there inside. Take a shot, take it up a notch. If we're on the spot, we can pull it up. If we take it to the limit, we can watch them fall. And we can win it all. Bring the heat, we don't miss a beat. Play it on repeat, it's a victory. Last team standing at the final call. In the coin, we can win it all. Take a shot, take it up a notch. If we're on the spot,
we can pull it off. If we take it to the limit, we can watch them fall.
That's it. I decided I'm gonna win. Hello, guys. Yes, I like to stream MCC on my alt because I feel like whenever I play MCC, I want to be in like complete sweat mode. I don't want to worry about like how many viewers are there, stuff like that. I just want to sweat and I want to not care about anything. I want to win. This is my sweat channel when I want to sweat at video games. You know what I mean? Not a second to rest. We are only in glory within. Until the games to begin. And the countdown, we get it out on the ground. In the countdown, dance now. For once in a lifetime, and the ground is there inside. Take a shot, take it up a notch. If we're on the spot, we can pull it off. If we take it to the limit, we can watch them fall. To get in the game and we can win it all. Bring the heat, we don't miss a beat. Playing on it, it's our victory. Last team standing at the final call. Come in the corner, we can win it all. Oh, win it all. It becomes an enemy except my team. Back and we don't see defeat. 4x4 taking off.
Ace in the skies, you know we can't be stopped.
Oh, no, 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 no. The countdown, we count it out on the ground. Go now, up in the clouds. In the lifetime, and the crown is there inside. Take a shot, take it up a notch. If we're on the spot, we can pull it off. If we take it to the limit, we can watch them fall. We can win it all. Bring the heat, we don't miss a beat. At the final call, with the crown in the corner, we can win it all. Win it all. Hold on, guys. Gotta do something. Gotta do something for my team. So, hold on.
whiskey already, Tubbo. No, Tubbo, that one. Look, you even have Scooby Doo in your back.
What?
Sorry, Sapnap. Yep. Sorry, Sapnap. I've been told I have malware on my PC, which is allowing them to hack my Minecraft account. So, bear with me, Sapnap.
He also, Sapnap, just turned around and was like, oh no, I've got this skin for Halloween. Now he's like, no, you're Shaggy. And now he's mad about it.
Are you serious? This guy.
That's it. We sat and picked all of the skins as a team before.
Now we're sitting down and listening to Commander Irwin.
I need to go live, so I'll be back in 5 minutes. So make sure Tubbo puts on his skin.
Tubbo, put on your skin, and we're going to listen to Commander Irwin while we wait, okay?
Okay.
Tubbo, I've heard that you like to get in your own head.
Yeah, I know.
So you let Commander Irwin take you out of that.
Okay.
We're in a fucking win. Do you want to play in All Stars?
I do!
I need you to grow a pair and fucking man up!
Okay, Sapnap, I will!
Alright, that's it. No, I don't need this fucking shit. I need epic, non-copyright.
I don't have any malware on my PC. I've got Crossfire up right now. I don't have any malware. How are they able to do that?
What is this? This is epic. It's gonna be you. Listen to the song in Dodgebolt. It's it's a 1v4. It's 2v2. It's
okay,
Dream, Fruit Berries, Illumina, and Pizza Hut versus you, Tubbo.
Really? Is it?
Yeah, they missed the first shot.
Right
Tubbo
now.
Gets the arrow. He shoots Dream. And then shoots Fruit. Pizza Hut, Fruit shoot. They both met! Tubbo gets the arrows again!
Oh
he
God.
Shoots one up in the air because he's a fucking epic! He shoots Pizza Hut! He gets the last arrow and with the final shot! He shoots Fruit and wins! Oh my God.
That's amazing. I'm still not whitelisted on the server.
Ugh.
Yeah, I'm just not whitelisted on.
Oh. That's tough.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. I don't know. You're just in a little pickle.
I literally can't even log into the server.
Tubbo isn't white listed. I spammed 3 times.
Yeah, but see, that's the lucky number. That's not the issue, Sapnap. I need to be whitelisted on my alt because my main account is.
Oh, what's your alt?
Fucking with it. It's Tubbo _ clone _. Yeah. So, Sapnap, how's your day going?
It's good. I got some snacks.
Really?
You hear this?
That sounds awesome.
Yeah.
I can't get into the MCC server.
I told them to whitelist you. Try now.
I'm in, I think.
Here we go. I've got you in, Tubbo, because I've got your back.
Hi, guys.
Wow. Sylvie, you're the last person to join?
The whole thing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. No one pinged me. Oh my God. Can we take a picture together?
I'm Shaggy. They've made me Shaggy. The admins have made me Shaggy.
Where are you?
Yep.
Yeah? Okay.
I'm at the spawn point, gang.
Yo, thanks so much for the vibe bomb. Where's the spawn point? Oh.
Oh, there you are. You look the same as your normal skin.
Hello.
Go on, Tubbo. We're going on our podium.
Our podium. What do you think we're going to win, Sapnap?
Oh, look. We're already third place.
Really?
Oh, wait. I was talking about this podium. Okay, let's go to the winners. The winner's podium. I'll meet you guys there.
I literally don't see you, Sapnap.
I was at the, by the bridge, the little things.
Oh, okay.
I'm coming to you.
Where are you?
I'm coming.
Ah!
What? Where do I go? Oh, it's even farther down. My American pie. Where are you guys?
I'm at the winner's podium. Where are
you? Wait, MCC 6 champions.
You're in the underneath bit, are you?
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, Scott. I'm on.
Oh.
Yay. Wait, we need our team's picture. Where are we?
We're at the podium where we're going to be standing.
We're coming.
Scott's Major, I am on the server now as a clone of myself.
Tubbo underscore clone underscore. Oh, yep. you got Scooby on your back.
Wait, yeah. Do I?
Yeah.
Scooby. Oh my god. The whole time I was trying to get someone to play Scooby for
us. Did you not look at the skin that I sent? It had Tubbo on the back.
Well, I had no idea we were doing group skins, if that answers your question.
Tubbo, you were in the group chat. You offered some opinions for some of them.
Did I?
Yes. Because we were going through Marvel Superheroes.
That's messed up, Tubbo.
I was gonna be Batwoman.
Marvel superheroes and all Gumi Sylvie suggested was DC heroes every time. Wait, where are you three? I can't find you.
We're on the podium, like.
Yeah, we won. We won the game, Scott.
We're the potential winners.
Right now. We did it.
Oh, you mean where the coin is?
Where the Hall of Fame is, like underneath one floor.
Oh, you went down one. Okay, wait, Tubbo, come back.
I really hope this
Tubbo come back.
It, Joe.
Wait, Scott's Major, my lifetime coins are zero.
Yeah, that we'll probably be able to transfer it over.
Okay, awesome.
No, we're on that floor. Come back up.
Oh, I'm coming. You blend in too well. Oh, I see.
Don't move. We're statues.
Look at our skins. They're so cute.
Scott, what the hell is your skin?
Velma.
What?
Velma, Daphne, Fred, and Shaggy. What?
Your Minecraft skin's not that for me.
It is for me.
What is it for you, Tubbo?
You're like a weird freaking elf man.
I was going to say if you reload. I'll probably change between games because for everyone else,
Velma. Let me have a look. I'll reload. Oh, wait. Where is it? I probably shouldn't have logged out, should I? Don't worry. I'm logging back in.
What happened?
You'd be seeing me as my old skin.
Oh, already. God damn it. sorry, guys. To be fair, I've never caused any issues in any other NPC. It was about to happen at some point.
There we go. So do I look like Velma now?
No.
All right, well, Tubbo doesn't get a screenshot. How about that?
All
right. We'll just send you our screenshots, Tubbo.
Oh,
we got 2 minutes.
Just so you guys know, I sent your lines in the...
What line? I have to say jinkies?
Beepers.
I don't get a line.
You don't. Like in real life, you don't. Fred doesn't say anything.
Jinkies.
Fred says,
also, bye, girlfriend.
My chat were like, please tell me you have a skirt on. And I was like, no, I don't. But what I do have is bibs.
Ooh.
Why?
Because I was like, you're not gonna see a skirt from the shop, but with my turtleneck and the bibs, you can.
I see.
I don't even know what a bib is.
That option. No, not a bib.
Has
it's not a bib, I'm saying bib.
A bib? Like a lie?
No, B-O-O-B.
Like you're a fibber? A liar?
No, a B-O-O-B. No.
A bib?
What?
Wait, guys, my favorite part of the event is starting, please.
Yeah, everyone, please.
The light show, come on.
Halloween dance party, okay.
It's my favorite part of the entire event. Please don't ruin this for me.
Oh, we're gonna get the new,
I know, the new theme! I'm so excited!
The new what?
Scott.
The thriller-esque theme.
Oh!
Yeah!
Thriller.
Wait, I don't hear the music.
Sucks for you.
Make sure you've got the core music on.
Sucks to be you. Couldn't be me.
There you go. Thank you.
We're all buffing so awesome. To
I love this last Halloween. This is my favorite part last Halloween.
Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun. Alright guys, let's see the routine we've been practicing.
Okay, yeah.
What's the routine? What are you on?
Tubbo doesn't even know. No, Tubbo didn't know we were doing team skins. He's not there for the routine.
The routine?
Go!
I'm trying to focus. I want to be on my freaking A game today, okay? No joking around.
Tubbo, I need you to get all the Adderall and take a lot of it. You will be really good.
Adderall in the UK.
Doesn't that make you go to sleep?
No, it makes you concentrate.
The opposite, quite the opposite.
Oh.
All right, look, see all these teams? They're all trash. We're winning.
Yeah.
Glass Virus was sending me notifications going, first network activity. Oh, man.
All right.
Make sure you like mute your friends that are in there.
They're not sabotaging. They're silent.
All right.
Seen and not heard.
Vote Big Sales at Build Mart. I love Big Sales at Build Mart.
Are we voting Build Mart?
Yeah, it's my favorite game that I don't want to get
The games we really do not want to do, we try and get in the first half, and if it isn't in the first half, we then just avoid it. That's the way to play it. Okay. Because otherwise, everyone falls into the... We want Build Mart out the way early.
Okay.
There's no morale to crush if we get rid of it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Well, then what if we're in the bad mood for the whole event?
I kind of want an SG first event. I want a first SG first game.
Really?
I like SG.
Does that mean you would want it for later?
What are we voting for? Big Sales?
I don't know what to vote. I'm honestly okay with anything at this point.
I'm thinking we're voting Big Sales. I don't know.
I think Build Mart gets out the way.
All right, I'm voting Build Mart. Boop.
Alright.
Well, that is words I never thought I'd hear you say.
I know.
Let's play Build Mart. It's gonna be Grid Runners. Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's get in our teamwork state of mind.
Okay. Everyone fucking focused up. Okay.
But trick to this is just communication. We don't shout over each other.
We don't shout, we talk calmly, alright? Alright, Sylvie, calmly.
There was a couple of new puzzles they asked last time they do Grid Runners, which I reckon not all of them are the same.
They're all going to be similar, though.
Yeah, so remember, on the paintings one, we have to remember not everyone has all the wool they need. So we need to be really, really clear. And also, Trick, if you're jumping when it blows up, you get all the way to the end.
Yeah, just hold space.
Oops. Hold space at the front.
Guys, it's going to be a good day. It's a Bones Day. We've got this.
It is a Bones Day.
It is
a
Bones Day.
What's Bones Day?
It's the Pug.
How have you operated?
The Pug on TikTok?
No.
It's a Bones Day. It's like this Pug, and this guy, he's like sleeping and he picks him up. And if he can hold himself up, it's a Bones Day. And if he just falls down, it's a No Bones Day.
And if it's a No Bones Day, you don't do anything for
the day. It's a self care day.
Guys, look back here. I can see everyone's faces.
Oh shit.
Same. Hello.
I'm assuming then if you don't know about a Bones Day, you also don't know about the Immortal Snail.
Oh, everyone's talking
you're
about
just
that. Say,
you're just saying words now to me.
No,
when
the Immortal Snail.
When I saw that on TikTok, it was like, I don't know, I remember seeing that so long ago.
It has ruined that this is Christmas song for me though. Every time I hear it, I'm just like, oh no.
This is Christmas and a happy new year. No.
People are so dramatic about the snail though. Like, you can just wear a hazmat suit and it'll never touch you.
I think it doesn't matter if you're wearing clothes.
I'm so fucking hyped.
Yep.
Guys, I'm so hyped.
You're gonna win. All right, everyone hold space. Everyone hold space.
Everyone hold space. W and control. Go.
Okay.
Control.
Why control? Whatever your sprint button is. I just made it
all the way.
I actually did not make it all the way, so.
Okay.
Everyone get in. Get in.
Okay, bro.
Eat the cake. All right, we gotta find a way up.
It's not there.
Not this side.
It's up here, I think. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, someone get.
Hold on, I can make this jump. I'm up. Here we go.
Yeah.
I'll get you guys in.
Okay, open the door for the rest of us.
Yeah.
That was a more difficult jump at the start. Quickly open on the door.
Get in. Eat the cakes. No. Right click. Everyone, right click. Eat the cakes.
Me and Sylvie just devouring an entire slice. No, there's messed a slice. You messed a slice.
Alright, get in. Everyone get in one.
Yep.
I'm going to the other one. Alright.
Okay. Shoot the targets. Ice. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, the eyes are so cute. I like that.
I don't see any more
I think
eyes.
I've got all the
eyes. Nice. Yeah, go.
Okay, we're doing great. We're doing great.
This is good.
This is a 4 or 4.
Forward again.
Get in.
Okay.
Alright, kill the stuff, kill the stuff, kill
the
stuff.
Silverfish. If you see the silverfish, immediately on that.
I've gone into the basement, so I'll get the ones down here.
I'm up top.
Does anyone hear a silverfish?
No, but I heard a witch.
Yeah, I'm killing the witches. Here.
I don't see anything else.
No.
Alright, go.
All four.
We're good.
Oh, we're
I'm running!
Push
the goal. Okay, everyone get on the thing. Everyone get on the thing. There's a button for everyone.
Go up there. Yep. Tubble, you get that one. I'll get this one.
Okay.
So,
do we already know?
Ready? Okay, go.
Tubble, push yours.
All right, Scott.
And then Sylvie.
Yep, Scott, push yours.
Yep.
Tubble, push yours. Sylvie.
Yep.
Sylvie, push again. Tubble.
Scott.
No, not me, Scott.
Okay.
Tubble, Sylvie, Scott. Tubbo, Sylvie, Scott. Tubbo, Sylvie, Scott.
I wonder if
Tubbo,
we just spam Sylvie, this. Scott.
Oh yeah, what if we spam that? What happens?
Wait, Scott, you gotta push yours?
No, it's not working.
No, it won't let me.
Sylvie, stop spamming. I can't push.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Tubbo needs to push. There, Sylvie, push yours.
Scott.
Tubbo,
Sylvie, Scott.
There, go.
No.
Good job, team.
Keep going. We took a while on that one.
We're still in this place, by the way.
Unlock the exit.
Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Okay, wait. Up. Oh, guys. There's pressure plates around here. Okay, all three people have to go up. It's a pyramid thing. Okay, so everyone on top of the piston.
I'm on the second one, so I'll come off it and then I'll go up and hold it for a second.
Get right near the door so we can get proof quick.
Right. Snap, go on this one.
Yep. Go near the door. I'm up. Wait, there's a button here.
You should get a key. You should be able to get a key.
Can you go anywhere?
No, I need you to get up here.
Come over here. There's a button over here. Oh, wait.
Yeah, Scott, go on there. Stand on there. Stand on there.
Okay, yep.
Now stand on this pressure plate.
And then you go on. There you go.
There's a... How do I get up?
Is there another...
Tubbo, can you get
there's probably
up
another
anywhere?
Button.
No,
maybe?
I can't.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah. There's no
there
way
must
to get
be...
up.
Oh, wait. I can press the button for myself here.
Oh, okay, there we go. Can you get the crate?
Yeah, I got the key. Where do I unlock it?
Down here. Quick. Perfect. We're the first to do that.
Got it. Keep going.
That was quick.
Brew the potions.
I'm doing speed. Speed's on me.
I'll do fire resistance.
I don't know what the potions are.
How do you do strength? I need a magma.
Strength, you need blaze powder.
Where's blaze powder? All right, here's blaze powder.
Do we need a golden glycerine melon spray?
Hey, also, you have to fill it up with water.
Where's the bucket?
Do I need to put nether or netherrack in it or whatever the fuck the weird shit is?
Yeah, okay. You need never. I can put never water in for you.
All right, nice. I have strength then.
Do you have any mushrooms for the
Okay, I'm doing speed right now.
Tubbo, where did you get nether wart?
It's in my inventory. Drop
it. Awkward potion, throwing blaze powder in. Alright, strength.
Strength, fire resistance.
Who's making fire
resistance? Fire resistance, I'm on fire resistance.
What even is in fire resistance?
Strength is done. Strength is done. We're almost done.
Scott, we're just on you. Everyone out the door but Scott.
Yeah, everyone out
the door. It's magma cream, so that's all I need. So I need a slime ball to go with my fire resistance.
Hey, Scott, how's that coming?
I'm just brewing it now.
Okay, everyone by the door, but Scott. Right. Scott can put it in on his own.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
Nice. It's two and two. All right, Scott, you're with me.
Okay, me and Tommy, Snap. Brilliant. This place is going to be the clever one, I reckon.
Carve the pumpkin.
Okay, the pumpkin's on our side. I figured it out. Okay, so, in the very... No, Sylvie. In the very bottom left corner in the... shit.
What is it?
In the bottom right corner. Top right, it's four, but don't like leave out the
four
like, leave
what?
An outline
what are we,
around the whole thing.
What do you mean four?
Yeah.
Oh wait, I can see you. Okay, Scott, the block which is in the bottom right. Break that, the very bottom right one.
This one?
No, the one above that.
Okay.
And then the one to the left of that one.
Okay.
And up one.
Okay.
And then all the way across to the other end. Yeah, perfect.
And then it's two eyes, so make like wait, four.
In the very top left, make a 2x2. From the corner.
From the corner. So this one?
Yes.
2x2?
Yep.
Yeah, perfect.
Brilliant. And then the last one is, from...
Two across from the bottom like a wink.
Yeah, two across from the bottom like a winking face.
Yeah, like exactly.
Nice.
Good job.
Perfect, guys.
Look at us go. Teamwork.
Good job.
Let's go. I think we're done. I think this is it, right?
Yeah, that's probably it.
Then we run across. Yep. Oh, no.
Nope. Light the lamps.
Light the lamps. How do we do
this? Oh, shit. How does this work, Renee?
Alright, so we have RGB.
Oh.
I don't know.
Wait, so press E. Oh, wait, so it sticks them out. Oh, wait, someone needs to parkour.
Okay.
So someone push red. And then green.
Red.
Hold it there. Can you hold it? Or is it. Okay,
no,
so,
it's going to need to be quick.
Alright,
okay,
press red. Press red, and then press green,
then
orange, then pink.
Okay. Red, green.
I'll get pink.
Red, green.
I can do red, green, and orange.
Okay.
No, you just do red. Sylvie will do green.
It's red, green, orange, pink, blue.
Okay, stand up. Are you ready?
Light green, yellow, blue. All right.
I'll get lime and pink.
We have it.
All right, let's go. I can do it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I didn't make it.
Oh, okay. Okay, don't worry. It's fast. I reckon a lot of people are tripping up on this.
Go.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
That was
Okay.
We gotta get a
rhythm. Back to the start.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, that's you ready? Yep. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, shit.
No, it's
oh.
true!
Oh,
so, Sylvie, I'll get lime.
Go again. Go again.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh, guys.
Oh, you didn't do green. Okay.
It's like we have 4 minutes. I'm 90% sure it's the last one.
Yeah. Three, two, one, go.
Okay. Blue.
Yellow. Light blue.
Light blue, light blue. Let's go. Nice. Oh, race to the finish now. All foreign, all foreign.
Oh, we're everyone speeding in through that.
Nice. Let's go. Okay, we won. They haven't even gotten to the next. They haven't completed it yet. We won. Nice job, guys. Good work.
Look at us go.
Let's go.
We're gonna win this shit.
I'm so proud of us. We're gonna do it.
Good start. Yeah. Good start.
This is our moment. This is it.
Whoa. We're pretty ahead too, huh?
I know. Like, we've finished so far ahead.
Oh my god, yeah. We should play this last.
This should just be the only thing we play, just constantly.
Yeah, we won
game.
The game. All right, Scott,
all right, let's just stop. Just stop it.
Stop the vote. Stop the vote.
That last one's pretty hard, actually.
Yeah. The other teams seem to be, like, just, struggling
like,
with that one.
Finished. Just finished the color one. So
well,
guys,
even...
we absolutely bossed that. That's going to be the best anyone's ever done in Grid Runners.
Yeah, that was really good.
Yeah, we actually did, like,
Cyan
smash
are
that.
Just finishing.
Fuchsia just finished.
Fuchsia finished.
Blue are still on pumpkin carving. And
we did that pumpkin carving really fast because Tubbo, like, just was able to just lead us very well.
Thank you, gang. Thank you. Oh, morale. I got to keep my morale up. Morale high.
All right.
Yeah, let's go.
Good shit. Honestly, I feel like with Scott, we can just win on Buildmart. Or we won't. Maybe we won't win, but, like, there's no way we do, like, horrendous.
Oh, no. Like, I think Buildmart, we just, like...
We just play... Honestly, I'm just fine to play whatever games. Like, I really don't care.
I've got first place in Buildmart with, like, a good team. So, I think I'm not the best, but, like, I feel like Scott could carry us pretty well.
I'm really not... I throw in Buildmart a lot.
All right, me and Tubbo will work together on Buildmart, then.
Yeah. I was going to say, I think the trick will be, like, for certain games, like, me and Sapnap will take charge, certain games, Sapnap and Bubble will take charge, and
we
can rotate.
If we play Buildmart, we focus on me and Sapnap kind of being a team and working on one build, collecting and going back, and then Scott and Sylvie, if you can do the other
trick is, the trick is someone is going to be a runner, and you will just go at the very start and just get a bunch of wood. Three of us will focus on one build.
I imagine, because it's Halloween edition, and Halloween's very oranges, black and white color palette. I think we should focus on those concrete as well. It's
okay, I'll be the runner.
Smart.
Okay,
like,
I'll be the runner.
White, black too. White, black, and then purple
like
and orange
and green. Yeah.
I'll be the purple. I mean the runner, right? Because I feel like
all the colors basically.
I feel like I'm a runner.
Yeah, that works. Oh.
And then red too. And
you guys just tell me what the fuck you need, and I'll go out there and grab.
Who do you reckon is the biggest threat to us, gang?
Definitely orange. Orange is kind of insane, but they're not.
Orange haven't finished.
Yeah, they're not doing very well in this one, but. I thought their team
they've
was
just
insane.
Got the lights.
They're gonna be tough on PvP games, but.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, this event was, I think, one of the most balanced I've done. I see this every event. I feel like I always am like, I don't know how to balance something, and I just do it well.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think Thunder, Illumina, Captain Puffy
I like this
is quite a
power. Oh, orange is done.
Yeah, G, Illumina, Thunder, and Puffy are very strong.
I was like, it was fine, but then you subbed in Thunder, and I was like,
that's oh no.
It's not my fault Ryan's flight got delayed by about 7 hours.
Seven hours?
Oh my
god.
So can he
is that Ryan
get a laptop?
Yeah, he can get a laptop.
In the airport? Can you get a laptop?
I would.
He's not committed.
I've just realized, Purple were doing the parkour not realizing that Ollie had to turn on the levers.
Oh
so
no!
So they made it all the way to the end and Ollie hadn't turned on a single lever.
Oh my god.
Wait, I actually
didn't pick up
so that. I didn't know until I flew around, but was he when we were pushing buttons, Sapnap was flicking levers.
I'm pretty sure Ollie's team is
doing it as LAN right now.
I think they're doing it as a LAN.
I didn't even realize.
Wait, yeah, you have to flick the levers. It's pretty, it's weird. You have to like jump and then flick the lever and then, I don't know, it's tough.
Oh.
Yeah, because I didn't actually notice you had to fit the light levers. It's lucky Sam that you paid attention to the name of the level. Otherwise, we would have just gone all the way through.
They got it.
They have 16.
No,
they'll finish it.
This one. Oh, that's so sad.
They're not
going to
make it.
They're not going to get to finish the parkour. That's so upsetting.
Wait, they might.
No,
if they don't.
Not. Someone
no,
fell.
No, no, no. Oh, they fell.
Yeah. Only CPK made it.
All right, let's see. I love the score breakdown on this game.
It's yeah, awesome. Same.
Yeah.
Okay, fourth. Okay,
fourth on the first one. And then
the second.
Oh, we didn't do too good at the cake one.
Yeah.
No, that's not this time. That's okay.
But dude, we had to have done some of them really fast.
The potion one is where we
excelled. Oh, there, we got second sawmill.
And then the potion cell, we were first. The potion one, we did so well.
Stone Pyramid? Because we got first, so we had to have done good on really good. There we go.
Yes, potion. Look at that. Yeah, it was the potion room that clocked up.
Oh, and the pumpkin carving.
Oh!
Good job, Tava. All of you.
Okay.
And platforms, we were.
That one was tough.
Yeah.
All right. First overall, let's go. My 200 coins too. That's pretty good.
Aqua Abominations and Zephyr, they're a good team-based game, like team as well.
A nice like, Shovel and Frost
domain puns are strong in team games.
Okay, yeah, 200 points lead. That's quite nice. That's quite nice.
Stop the count.
You can't get too comfortable now.
That's it. Man. Dodge bolt now. Just run it.
Run it back. Dodge bolt. Crunch the numbers. Crunch.
I wouldn't mind dodge bolt. Oh, maybe.
Just see Ollie running around.
I'll take that dodgeball.
Ollie, no.
I'll take dodgeball against anyone other than if we go up against Dream's team though, it's lost. Dream and George, that's a really good dodgeball team.
Saying that.
Oh, trick or treat. Go, find
Trick or treat's just won't benefit us.
Find NPCs.
Look at us in what way.
Like,
find
in NPCs. The vote.
Oh,
in the dorms.
That's not how this works.
Can you explain, Scott?
Basically, there's NPCs that you can go around and right click and they'll give you a candy. And the candies transfer into.
Oh, that's just an actual admin. That's not an NPC. Oh, for the love of God.
So the sweet
spot. Scott, there's one down here. There's one down here if you don't have it. You're the pumpkin king.
Oh, my.
I know. I've got to defend your crown.
Yes. Oh my god. Come on, where'd you find them? Where's the three that
There was one at the bottom bit where all the items descriptors are, and there was one up near the cocktail bar.
Oh, I found one.
I'm trying to find my crown.
No! Scott, take it back!
I'm trying!
Oh! I trick-or-treated from Noxite. That's gotta be fucking good karma. That's gotta be good karma. Surely. Let's go.
Okay. I'm Pumpkin King. I'm Pumpkin King. I took it back. No,
kick Solidarity. Or who is it?
Smallish. Joel. Small means just kick Joel.
Yeah,
just
kick him. Get him out of here.
Dude, I don't know if it was last MCUC, but I think it was Joel. And for some reason, Joel was my kryptonite. They kept killing me.
Five up, check it.
Pick five up.
What? I literally only have one candy, dude. I'm so bad.
I have four. Don't mean to brag or anything, but
king.
I am bragging.
Building king. You are the building king.
I found another one. Two.
Does it like automatically say queen? It doesn't say king.
I'm not sure.
Well, I guess I'll have to find out myself.
Yeah, just run and find out.
Alright, easy. Oh, I guess I'm not going to.
Ooh, I have four candies now.
It's fine, this goes on
Vampire.
The
what does Vampire Sweet do?
It'll tell you, I think.
Throw it a chicken to transform into a bat. Alright, I'm in the mood for a PvP game, to be honest. Like, I just feel like our team is very well balanced. It doesn't matter what game we play.
PvP.
Do you want to do a battle box?
I'd love to do a battle box just to see kind of where we stand in PvP.
Okay.
Puns 21 hole in the wall. Do we upset puns? If everyone uses our vampire sweets to just kill puns.
I have sticky sweets too. Do you want me to put that in BB?
No, don't throw it yet.
You have to hit chickens with them, Sylvie.
Yeah.
And... But it's a throw sticky sweet at the ground. This one.
Oh, throw the sweet to stick something to the ground, it says.
Should I throw it at the ground?
Throw a battle box.
Yeah, throw a battle box.
Can you scoot over, Tempo?
It didn't work at all, so that's kind of awesome.
Oh, shit. Well, mine.
Might stick the... I've...
Kill the mega chicken. Walk in ours! Mega chicken! What are we playing?
No, the mega chicken's gonna be hole in the wall.
I'm like stuck. I have like slowness a million.
Oh.
I'm okay. I like hole in the wall.
I wonder if Sylvie hit you with her sticky.
Yeah, I definitely did.
Nice.
That's why. Oh.
Hi.
No.
Oh no, I hit Zap.
Oh, you hit with someone.
Yeah, I hit Zap.
Okay, I like hole in the wall. This is my game. I'm drinking some.
I believe. This is true. This is your game. We're at Tentacle Beach. Ooh. Lovely holiday resort.
Have you ever stayed at Tentacle Beach before?
I don't want to be tentacled, please.
No. What's that? Sadly not.
Guys, the adrenaline's high right now, Kings.
I believe in you. Honestly, you handled the whole my account is currently being hacked thing way better than I would.
Yeah, I would be freaking.
But see, the thing is, it wasn't
out.
Just one account, it was both. So what the living hell happened there?
Yeah, that's wild.
Tableau like, has malware all over his computer, let's go.
I literally don't. I opened up Glasswire, there's no new apps.
And they probably just guessed your password then. What was your password?
I don't know,
don't
random
say it
string of numbers. It was literally a random string of letters.
How did they get your password? It's just a random string of letters.
His password was
I know, it's
bees,
literally
one, two,
like, it's literally a 30
yeah, that's,
random
that's
string.
Like, yeah, that's
Nashman,
the,
like,
yeah, those are my passwords, just like super long, random. Like, it
yeah,
looks
like
I just
I
punched my keyboard.
Did, so I was a little bit like, what
my
the fuck?
My passwords are like my favorite things, my favorite numbers.
Oh god, so we don't admit that yet. No,
What's your favorite number?
I'm still a glitch. Kind of like
4.
And what's your favorite thing?
4 is my favorite number, Sylvie.
Really?
Yeah.
And my favorite thing is Scott.
Oh wait, oh god, we're
That's my password, yeah. Scott
4. Scott 4.
Alright, north.
Okay.
Oh, you see colors? Colors.
Yeah. Colors. We're not blind.
George is on the team, it's okay.
You're seeing now.
Yellow.
No, it's yellow.
Oh no!
It says lol.
Not so awesome.
It doesn't. That's like...
Sam really fell in the wall. Said lol right away. The disrespect. Oh, we're
lame,
green.
Dude, lame.
The name ones are so cute. Wait, were they?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Green. Tabo.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
We said green, and you were too busy flaming Sam.
that was literally Sam. That.
Oh, tough.
Sorry, troopers. I didn't know you could walk through the wall. I tried to jump, but I was.
Ah, scary.
Scott's major.
It's yellow
contain
again.
Yourself.
What did you say, Tom?
I said contain yourself, Scott's
if
major.
We play Ace Race, just to let you guys know, I like to mute my sounds and just listen to music and go crazy.
That's fine.
That's fair. Ace Race is a solo game anyway.
Oh, no, sneak. Oh, without a shovel.
Oh, you're okay
you
if shovel dies.
Shovel.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, it's just shovel, guys. Don't worry.
Well,
I don't care if anyone else dies, as long as they're not on my team.
Olive Green? Oh damn, Olive Green dead.
I actually like it when other people die that aren't on my team.
Yeah. Yeah. It's actually kind of preferable.
Yeah, weird.
I'm sorry, I've let the side down by dying.
Oh, what?
Sorry,
again.
No! Salvin!
Alright, Scott. It's just me and you. Let's win.
Velma and Fred, the two who find out the mysteries, were
oh,
ready.
God.
Yo!
Jinkies.
Fred.
Fred says fuck.
Fred just swears. That's Fred.
Fred's like, God damn it!
I missed those episodes when I was younger.
Yeah, I didn't see those ones either. I'm just waiting. There's going to be one wall that's just really hard and gets like everyone out. But
yeah,
it's not this one.
That's how
it usually
it's
works.
It's normally the crazy like stair ones, unless they got rid of that wall from last time. Oh, I thought 5-up just did the most insane clutch of all time.
Okay, made it. I always struggle at those.
Alright,
so
here it is. I didn't make it.
Yep,
here it is.
Oh,
no.
Damn
it.
Oh, no.
Oh.
It's fine, gang. It's fine.
Oh, look at the death messages.
There's a lot of people.
Visited Little Shop of Horrors, Tommy met Annabelle.
You were one of the last ones to get out there, right?
Yeah.
That helps, yeah.
Oh, that got a lot of them.
This is a
it's
tough
fine.
One.
It's fine. Everyone stay calm.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Jimmy. Okay,
oh,
Jimmy.
Oh, looks like someone's hacking.
It's that LAN Wi-Fi, it can't handle
it's
4 PCs. The LAN.
Oh,
never mind.
Puns Illumina. Oh, Illumina got clipped, but held up.
Illumina's not at Hell No Range. He has the hour time.
Brian,
there we go.
Economy.
Okay.
So, I earned 6 coins for the team that round. I hope we're
6
whole
coins.
6 whole coins.
Don't spend them all in one place,
Tom. Oh my god, I nearly walked immediately off.
You
again.
Can't.
You can't. Look at me. I'm holding W. Oh, I want to fall off.
Don't be
I
careful.
Wanna fall off. I want to fall off.
There's 15 seconds. We're okay.
I really need to clutch up for the next 2 rounds. I'm going to put on my big boy.
I wonder if I put auto jump on if it'll help, or is it too fast?
No, it doesn't.
It helps on the practice server. It doesn't help in the event. Mm. Blue.
Or is that just what you guys say?
No, because the walls come too fast, as it gets on, it doesn't help.
It'll end up just making you jump randomly for no reason.
Yeah. Blue again.
I'm playing super conservative right now. Like, I'm not... I don't want to, like, fall off.
Okay, we're doing great.
This jump scares me right there.
Nikki's out. And H-bomb.
Oh, H-bomb out. That's surprising.
Is it just me, or are the boots really getting in your face? Like, I'm struggling to see a little bit.
Almost jumped right off.
I was terrified of doing the same thing after watching you do it. I was like,
Back up, back it up.
I'm in the fucking
zone. It says,
right
hey!
Hey!
Blue.
What's going on? Sorry. You know, a little.
If I'm gonna
apologize for bursting into song.
If I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna.
I dropped out of college. No,
please,
I didn't drop out of college.
Please,
be alive.
Please, you're gonna actively make me throw.
I like the song. It's really good.
Oh,
it's poggers.
Ah, what did I do to earn this ego boost, team?
Nothing.
Just don't
fall.
You thought that's an ego boost? Just wait until
you
keep
giving you an ego boost. It's like a skinny snack.
Tabo, think of the biggest ego boost you'll get when you win.
Can we just crouch under this?
Yeah, you can. Yeah.
When you've got that crown on your head, think of the ego boost.
Over here, you can go on the side.
Yep.
You gotta jump over this bad boy. Jump over this again.
Jump again.
What?
Oh, you definitely...
Blessed.
Green. Sylvie, were you blessed and highly favored there?
Oh, she was.
What the muffin?
Dude, that was the one that got me at last round, so it made me scared.
Over here, guys.
My whole team!
My whole team!
But I was the last one to
fall. It was the one wall I wasn't looking at.
Wait, where even am I?
No worries, I'll just clutch it up, don't worry.
I believe.
Like, just consider- FUCK!
FUCK!
But okay, I was the exact last one from that one, so that's gonna get
better,
guys.
Yeah.
Right?
These first four games don't matter too much, so they're more for morale.
Yeah, that's copium.
Wow, one's 3 for 3, question mark, going for it?
Okay.
Don't worry, guys. I got us 60 coins that round.
Oh my goodness. He's cheating.
I went to his apartment. He's got, like, hacks and shit.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
I'd believe it.
It is puns. Do 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 do. We got a yellow wall, orange wall coming from the south side, purple.
Oh god. Use every color possible there.
An orange wool coming from the west side, green.
Yep.
It's not even wool, it's slime.
Sometimes it's wood, right?
The texture off, I think, has retextured wood, yeah.
You can hear it. It's slime. Wood. It's slime. It's retextured to wood, but it's actually slime. You can hear it going...
No, some of it's slime, some of it's wood. Because whenever my computer was, like, messing up for the textures...
Sylvie's got the inside info.
Yeah, because there's no fucking stairs. Slime stairs.
Yeah. There's limits to how many blocks slime can push. Okay. Okay, yellow.
No, green. You scared the living shit out of me then.
Holy fuck, I almost died. What is wrong with me? I'm trolling.
Oh. Okay, it's blue.
Oh, for the love of God, no. No, please, no.
You were the last one to die there, if that makes you feel any better.
That is good.
Ooh, got a little blessed right there. Thanks, Jesus.
I heard Rambi
talk. Okay.
Thanks, Jesus.
That's my man right there. We're really cool.
It's your OG.
He's been there since, like, day one. Like, just day one
yeah,
in general.
Yeah, literally, day one.
No, there was before Jesus, remember, Sylvie?
The day one didn't start until Jesus.
Green? Purple.
Oh,
no, JK? It's not. It's blue. Yep. Green. This kind of looks like a bat.
It does.
Is it blue? It's blue.
I'm insane. Holy shit.
Oh, this was... I've hacked the game. It was built for me. It was already at my side.
Blue.
Oh, no, I've not hacked the game. Oh, okay, I've hacked the game.
Oh, we're both in it. Let's fucking go. Over here.
Green,
oh.
Guys, you're doing really, really well.
Green again.
Let's fucking go. We're insane, Scott.
Green again, yeah.
Nice job.
Hey, winning.
Blue.
Be careful not to jump in the void.
No.
Green.
Fuck! Let's go! Stop now!
It was so far,
I'll
dude.
I'll take, like,
wait, George is still in? What the muffin?
Oh, George in peril. Peril in her Aussie life.
Oh! Is George gonna win? George! Peril's gonna win!
Peril's peg.
They're gone.
She's a ghost. She's got that Australian. It's funny because it screws her over in every game except this one game. The singular game it gives her help.
There are no wolves in Australia. Oh no.
We did a land event.
Yeah. Flirtiff. Okay.
Good thing we got this one out early.
Yeah.
Hey guys, please ignore my performance.
Thank you for the 84 coins, Tubbo.
You're very welcome, gang. I tried my best.
It's fine. It was the way of carrying Scooby on your back. Like, you were going to be a man.
Yeah, I'm carrying Scooby. Yeah. Oh, my.
My American pie.
But the levee was dry.
Let's get some battle box. Oh, trick or treat.
Trick or treat!
Give me something good to eat. If you don't, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear.
I've never heard that in my life.
It's an American thing, I guess.
I was gonna say that's the most. It sounded the most American.
Trick or treat, smell my feet, give me something good to eat.
I've heard that one.
I'll pull down your underwear.
Okay, I've never heard the extended version.
That just upsets me internally.
I've only heard the first bit.
Well, I mean, you're missing out, but yeah.
Missing out in pantsing people?
Yeah.
It's
an American tradition. On Halloween, you just run around and pants people.
Why? If they don't give you the full size Snickers, then you're getting pants trouble.
Yeah.
None of that fun size.
If they don't give me the king size like thing, they're getting fucked up, dude.
What the hell?
It's over for me.
Why so aggressive?
So
they didn't give me my
size
candy that I wanted.
That and you're in costume.
That
you can
candy wasn't sufficient.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Fun size won't do it. Won't satisfy me.
I'm trying to figure because they move the candy people, so I don't know how many there actually is per round.
Yeah, I don't know.
I found four so much this time round.
I found six.
What the fuck?
Okay, Queen.
How many candy do you have total? Where do you even see that?
I don't know. Last time I had four, so I probably have 10, right?
Oh, okay, I'm gonna have 7 this time, so there are more.
Okay, you guys are insane.
Where are they?
There's one in the caravans.
I went to the caravans, I got that guy. Wait, they've added a little parkour tag brightness area to the light. Oh, fuck, hello.
Okay, we need to make sure we use our sleets this time. I feel like we didn't last time.
I didn't either. I didn't know they went away so fast.
I didn't. They're gonna. Tommy has the dunk thing, or I don't know what it is.
If we don't look at him, he won't notice us.
Just look the other way.
Are you gonna play now, BB?
I'm gonna look at him dead in the eyes. Oh. Where is he? Oh.
I'm down for some BB.
Yeah, okay. Like a battle box.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Wait, are we playing battle box thing, gang?
Okay, I punched the chicken. Punch it in. Get in there, chicken! Oh, it's gonna make it! Come on, Moose, get over. I'm throwing shit.
Oh, it's gonna be battle box! Oh, that's so exciting!
Doesn't it already counter? Do you have to wait for the walls to go?
Wait, the walls have to
go. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's tied. I don't know what the fuck it is. Yeah, it's tied between battle box and TGTTOSAW. Yeah!
Oh, it's tied between quite a few. Oh,
if I'm being honest, I accidentally used my duplicating one instead of the killing one. that.
Okay, how are
if
you feeling?
If I'm gonna be honest, I need a little
need
space
a little
to breathe, and I'm living and loving my life by the sea.
Tavo, it's fine. The song now relates to me more because I now live by the sea. It's great.
Oh,
I relate on an emotional level.
No. Oh no.
See, Tavo, this is the advantage of Sylvain Sapnap not knowing your Minecraft musical song, so they can't sing it to me.
What?
Nothing.
If I'm gonna be honest, I need a little space to breathe.
I literally can't talk. Can we just stop talking
My
it's
life
always making
me
sound like it was the version that was placed in the Haunted Mansion at Disney.
I'm Halloweenifying it.
Yep, I like it. The operatic version definitely gave me the spooks.
If I'm gonna be honest. Why didn't you sing it like that, dude? That's my only critique.
I should have. Dude, I'll do a cover for you, Sapnap.
You do a remix, the Sapnap remix, and it's just you singing operatic, thank you.
I can't sing operatic. I can't hear it.
Sylvie can. Get Sylvie to do the cover.
I'll cover it for you. Oh my god, you can turn it into a whole opera show. That's awesome.
Sounds awesome.
Right. I'll make millions and billions.
3, 2, 1, Battlebox time.
Oh! Okay, so how do you know that?
There's a timer on the side bubble.
I'm like, okay, I call dibs. Yeah. Oh, I want the stone sword. Give me that.
Okay.
I'll have the TNT.
I'll take the pot.
Yeah, and I'll take cobwebs.
Okay.
Does everyone have a crossbow?
Yeah. Put it in your offhand. It's OP.
Oh, I know.
All right.
I don't know what I want to do here. You guys.
Again.
Blue.
Okay. I'm going up.
5 ups here. I've hit 5 up with a crossbow shot.
Bro, I've been hit with a crossbow.
Careful, don't die.
Oh god, I'm having my ass handed to me. I need some help, boys.
Alright, Pete's hit. Once.
5 ups here, yep.
Nice.
Oh, I got
shot
by Pete. Sorry.
I got peril.
Pete.
Oh,
nice,
okay.
Good job!
There we go.
You got him!
Alright, fill it in.
There
nice
we go,
job.
So we fill it in.
Let's
go. Oh, go on!
I seen Sapnap jump and I was like, right, I'm running
in. Yeah, I flanked on the side and I was like, come here!
Yeah, I was just trying to get, I managed to get like a 2.
Good job, guys. That was a pretty good team. So.
Yeah.
It's good, I played passively.
I really like this map. Like, this is the first time it's been played, but this is one of my favorite.
Yeah.
Already?
Yeah, already. Huh? I think it beats the original one.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's nice and open, but there's still like cover and stuff. And
it's
easy to like navigate.
Good level
and, like,
design.
Around.
Good level design. Who built this one, Skulls Major?
Yeah, I'll take
maybe
the stone
Epic
sword
Landlord.
Again.
I didn't get to use the TNT last time. I got to run
it.
I
didn't even use my pot. If I'm
just
in.
Be careful. We should win this.
Oh no.
You're gonna have to kill your friends, Tubbo.
Oh god, my friend!
You're gonna have to kill your friends.
Oh god!
Yeah, your friends, kill them.
Murder them.
They're not your friends right now.
Right now they are my enemies.
Get in here.
Oh.
I got sneak. Watch out for the TNT.
I'm dead.
There we go.
Rambo killed me.
Let me get Rambo! Let me get him, please! I need this!
Tubbo, okay, get him. Yes, Tubbo.
Nice.
Yes! What a great day to be alive.
Good
job, guys.
Tubbo really did a 180 from no, my friends, to let me kill him.
Okay.
If someone has to kill him, I
crossed the line at Wilbur and Sneak, but you got them. I can take Rambo.
He's like, I hold no remorse for Rambo.
Oh, it was so hard, I made myself lightheaded. Holy shit. Oh.
Let's go. That was good.
Oh.
Who's the team that we should be worried about?
There's a lot of teams. Orange.
Yeah, right. But...
this team? Okay, just... in the nicest way, just murder them all.
Okay.
This team we should just kill.
Who are we going against?
Alright, are
Mickey,
we ready?
Gemini, like... H-Bomb, and Grian. This is not a PvP team.
Grian
so.
Can be quite good. That's one thing to
remember.
Oh yeah,
remember. Grian fucking reverse sweep me in my first ever survival
game. Wait, Nikki, Grian... okay, got it.
Grian, H-Bomb.
They're right in front of you.
Yeah, I know. Alright, Gemini's hit. Oh, shit.
Fuck, green's come up behind. Okay, I've gone green with the TNT.
Nice.
Oh, I'm getting... There's two people over here on me.
Is that one of them?
No, no, we got Nietzsche. I got her. She has nowhere to run.
Okay,
I'll just chase her down.
Don't fit all in.
Go on, Sapnap.
Good job, Dane.
Good job,
Dane. Sapnap was like, let me pad my individual scores. Give me a moment.
That might have maybe would have been what I was thinking. I don't know.
You got a good story.
Sapnap's like, I don't get first individual by letting you kill me. Not to do it.
Maybe. I don't know. I'm not going to admit
Sapnap, you got to save some of the action for the rest of us. Think
this
of the
is my game. I haven't got to play my favorite game in like 3 MCCs.
Yeah, I know. Battlebox is one of my favorites.
Someone's mouse died. Are they gonna pause?
Or... No pause.
Jemmy's mouse died.
You got
2 minutes.
Right, I'm gonna go pee. Be right back.
No, don't.
No.
I kind of need a piss.
He's not actually. No, because it's the thing is, if they come back earlier, they'll just start.
Oh no.
Wait.
I will hold in the pissness.
Wait, my mouse too. Sylvie. Really take one for the team. Sylvie's coming just throwing
I'm back.
Into
I'm
the
back. I'm back.
Okay,
I'm back.
Okay,
I'm back.
Okay,
he's a fucking power pisser.
My restroom is literally like 2 steps away from me.
Well, don't worry. I covered it.
I just take 2 steps, whip my penis out, and start pissing
fine.
Instantly.
Oh, we didn't need the description.
Bro, I'm still a glizzy.
Fair.
I'm a glizzy. Oh man.
Look at the cute decor.
Yeah, like,
I know.
Like,
you see the candles are so cute. That's what I was
thinking. That went have you also seen the hard work that went into the models on this.
Look, have you seen the jar with the brain in it?
Whoa.
No. Here. Look,
oh my god, have
here.
You seen the jar with the eyeballs?
Yeah, look, there's one with a brain
in
the corner.
That's so cool. You.
They're
so like good.
Yeah.
I built this myself.
Wait,
Declan slash Violet on Twitter.
Violet, I see Violet like
yeah.
Do art and stuff, and it's like whoa.
Violet
holy
does the models
shit.
And
the. She's crazy with it. She like, did like a squid game
icons.
Thing, and it looked so
yeah.
good.
Violet's so good.
Yeah,
that's cool.
That is my momentum. It's feeling perfect. Let it fade, Tommy. In it.
No, I relate.
No trouble. We'll start singing Life by the Sea to cheer you back up if that works.
Dude, it will make you don't. That doesn't cheer me up. That makes me want to die. So
that
like,
brings your momentum up, so it's fine.
It makes you want to
But I feel like the operatic version has to at least give you a boost. Come on.
This is awkward.
I checked my mouse battery. I got 48% left. That's gonna be a while.
I charged mine before.
Genius.
All night long. Yeah, what can I say? I'm kind of
I think
genius.
So. They're in a gaming arena, like that's where they did their LAN. So obviously, I don't think the hardware is theirs.
Oh, that's interesting.
When's MCC LAN?
I know, I was thinking.
Yeah,
that. I was
so
like,
when
you
is
know.
MCC
okay,
LAN?
Okay, Scott, I swear to God, you have to put me in MCC LAN. I need to. It's like
we
I
don't have the budget to afford to fly overnight, so well be you make your own way.
Oh,
yeah, that's entirely fine.
Self
major, I will
say. But just put
so
me on a team.
If we ever do MCC Live,
right,
you'll
tough
be on
team.
A team selfie.
Tough team here.
Yes, that's all I want.
Yeah.
You have no idea how much I want MCC Land.
Let's try and kill these guys.
Okay,
kill them all.
We stay from a distance and just like shoot.
Just play your game the way you want to play it.
Yeah. Me and Sapnap seem to have something good working on the right side so far. So.
Maybe it might be worth sticking together rather than splitting up.
I don't know about that. No, just play your game.
Okay. Wait, why is the match changed?
We're spawned on the other side.
Ooh, I've been hit off the bat. It's unfortunate.
That's not good.
There's someone coming behind. Someone coming behind.
Mets, kill Mets, help! Oh, no.
I got Mets.
Watch out, Tapo.
Oh god, I'm low sap.
Yeah, it's alright.
Dave and Tapel are one shot.
I got Tapel.
Dave's two. I don't know, one shot maybe? 6 HP.
What one?
Alright, Dave's low too. He's flanking around the other side.
Oh, he's fine. He got me.
He's dead.
Yeah!
There we go!
Good job, guys.
Holy!
That was a tough team. Good job, guys.
Okay.
Psychopathic behavior. Holy
We're
shit.
Popping off.
Someone call the asylum. These guys are crazy.
Oh my goodness. Apparently, the strong team is the land team. They're popping off.
Yeah.
They haven't lost a game either.
After every round, they're just like fist bumping each other and stuff like they do in pro games.
Yeah. They pour like water on their face.
Dude, imagine like the little like side fist bumps like what they do in ESL. Yeah. Like, no ESL even.
All right, you gotta be careful for Illumina here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't get cocky. Heads on straight, lads. We got this.
We doing it.
I'm really trying this whole positivity thing. It's really draining. I'll be honest with you.
I need a little space to breathe.
Why are we swapped sides? This is so annoying.
It does it so you like it rotates for everyone.
They're coming around.
Scott, I got TNT.
Oh, Puffy's down there.
I'm sorry, Ginelli. Get Illumina. Nice. They're coming nice job, behind, Sylvie. I think. They're right
I
here.
Cleaned up your kills.
That's fine. It's all about the
dub. Fundy.
Fundy's dead. Nice job.
Oh,
very clean. Is.
Oh my god.
Sylvie, she's cracked.
Yeah.
The TNT is so OP. You can literally just drop it on them from above. It's so good.
Yeah. Look at us.
Look at us.
I found. Look at this. Look at this, Scott. Look over here. I found this cracked spot. So I'll go up this ladder, and then I kneel around this thing, and I get behind them really fast, and they never see me coming.
Oh. That's a strat. That's a strat, King.
And the thing is, no one will remember the strats because this is only ever going to be played now, and then maybe next.
Oh my God! Purple won't lose. We need to beat them
for our first place.
Another map that's like similar to this, but
yeah, just like retextured Halloween.
Yeah, because I feel like it's really nice.
Red. Okay. This team's is scary as well.
Oh, my friends again!
Do you want to change next time? Because I feel like I'm not using the pots.
Yeah, you can have the cobwebs and I'll take the pots next time.
Just throw throw the pot if like on the wool if they start going there.
Oh, that's a good idea. Bye. But I feel like, I don't know. Scott will do better with it.
That missed his shot.
Oh, no.
Drop TNT on their back line.
Kill Tommy, turn around. Sylvie, turn around. Sylvie!
I can't.
Oh, God. Oh, shit.
Wisp is there.
On me. I need some help. I'm with the team.
Back up.
I'm out.
Oh, no. I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
It's just you.
Fucking
Tommy's low.
Good job.
Nice try. It's okay.
It's okay. Purple lost too, funny enough, so.
Oh.
He just got like a kill more than us, I think.
Yeah, Tommy got so fucking lucky. I missed my crit. That was it for him.
Yeah, I just like I threw the potion and just like missed him. He went behind him, I think.
Yeah, give the potion to Scott.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm not good with them.
That's unfortunate.
Who beat Violet Blue? Oh, we beat them.
Yeah.
Wait, we already played Violet.
No, we played Blue, and Aqua. Blue beat Violet.
Okay, Aqua's pretty good.
It's fucking puns! Fucking puns!
Oh wait, can we place wool in this?
No, you can't.
No.
It's only leaves that you'll be able to place, I think, right?
Okay, this team are gonna be skating.
Mm-hmm. Wait, can we pick up leaves?
No.
I don't know, maybe I was.
Ow.
Boy, hit.
Ant's very good.
Oh, I'm being kind of.
Where's puns? Watch out for puns.
They're all on their side, I can see them.
Down there, watch out, my TNT's down there.
Watch behind you, Sylvie.
Yeah, I got killed by puns flanking.
Go, Gumi! Good job, where's the last one?
Over here.
And Frost is over here.
Kill him.
He's one hit.
Nice job, Tabo.
I was like, yeah, I'd got him so low,
hello,
I didn't have any
Tabo, popping off.
Okay, yeah, Tabo clone.
Tabo clone built differently in MCC.
Yeah.
Let's go, we're in first now.
If we win this MCC, I'm going to get my first win as clone Tabo.
Yeah, clone Tabo.
I hear your cheerleaders.
Clone Tabo's insane.
Yeah.
Maybe that's what you needed was clone Tabo all along.
Oh, man. He's just built different. He's the superior one of the two of us.
Maybe normal Tubble's actually the clone.
Oh, right.
Maybe.
I got mixed up at birth.
Mm-hmm. It's always Predator Chris on SapNap for me.
Oh my god, Fuchsia lost again. I mean, Violet, whatever.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, this is your patch triumph, SapNap. This is you.
Yeah.
Right, who's on this team? Sorry, I didn't get the
Green
memo.
And Cole, Green, George, Sam, and Quackity.
Oh, Mr. Goggs! Mr. Goggs, not available at this current time.
Not found at this current time either. Additionally,
George is still on that side room.
He's above you, so.
Dreamy boy!
Oh my god! Wow. Scott, we just took him one bone, George!
Yep. You got. Oh, wait, we're done?
Yeah, I went on the other side and just proceeded to murder them all.
Yeah, I kept George in there, fired as Tubbo ran up, he melee, and I just shot through Tubbo's sword to get George.
We just tag team Tubbo.
Literally.
Oh, one more, right?
Yep.
The wombo combo stays.
We've got to go against Violet. That's the last one we have.
Yep. Right. Let's shit on them and take our rightful place.
Yeah.
Oh god. That's intense.
I believe in us.
I believe too. How should I use my cobweb? I haven't been using it either.
I
just try and get people in it. You just try and get people in it when they're running at you and stuff.
I think it's probably better to clog entrances.
Yeah, you can also
shoot arrows.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You can clog entrances.
Oh,
yeah.
Block. That's smart.
Make sure you leave one block available though to shoot an arrow through.
Right.
But yeah, just block like the behind
the bottom,
or something.
Right?
Yeah, so that they can't.
Oh, okay. Good thinking, team.
It's the princesses.
It's swapped again. That's such a pain in the ass.
I had Joel.
Go CPK.
I've hit Jimmy. Jimmy and Joel have been hit once, but they got me. Turn around, Tubbo. Tubbo, they're right there. Okay, it's just Joel. He's behind right turn, Tubbo. There we go. Tubbo, just turn around and hit him once. There
yeah,
we go.
Yeah, I tried.
There
I
we
tried.
Go, SapNap.
Let's go!
Woo!
That was a good battle box. Only lost one. Good job, guys.
You always need to lose one. That's the rule.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't.
I'm proud of us.
That was good.
2,600.
Pretty good. Not bad. Not mad at it. Satisfied with it. Happy with it.
Look at us having a good time.
We gotta win.
Yeah.
Top five. There's no way I'm not number one. There's just no way. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I got four.
Nice guys.
Good job. What?
Stay winning, boys. Stay winning.
Okay, Scott. It's the bibs.
Holy shit, I got 800.
Ooh,
no, 500.
I wasn't even that far off. Wait. I'm proud of myself.
We should be in first now.
I can't
say
bibs in chat. It's the bibs that give me power.
Yes, you can. Oh, damn it, you can't.
Mm-mm.
You can't say what?
Bibs.
What does bibs even mean? Is it a...
No!
Boobs!
Bibs!
Ugh.
Bibs!
You can't! I figured it out!
Boob?
It's boobs.
What does my LS mean?
Why did you say bibs then?
I didn't. I'm gonna throw hands
just,
on him.
Just
your accent?
Kick her from the team.
Yes!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm American, what can I say?
That's, as I said, I currently bought fake bibs to, like, wear.
Oh!
For Halloween,
Why would you do such a thing?
Because I need it for a Halloween costume.
Like silicone ones that are, like, rubber, and they're like, oh, those are so cool.
Yeah, so I've got those stuck to me right now.
Hmm.
Right now you're wearing them?
Mm-hmm.
Why, though?
Because he's...
I fit the costume.
Wow. Oh, fair enough. But where does one get your hands on that?
Amazon.
You can get everything on Amazon.
Everything is available on Amazon.
Yeah, that's true.
I beg cocaine.
It's an advertisement. You know what is also available on Amazon?
It's
Amazon
Prime.
You can use Amazon Prime to subscribe.
Holy shit. It's free, by the way.
You can get cocaine on like the dark web Amazon.
I don't. The Silk Road. Stop.
Not.
What?
It's which SapNap is not a user off, by the way, just to disclaim.
In a video game, right? SapNap in a video game.
Oh, yeah, in a video game.
The video game called The Dark Web.
We do actually have SapNap to thank for this team, because he was the one who wanted this team combo. And it's working well, because we're winning.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, SapNap. It's a
this is our do-over,
team.
SapNap. This is our do-over.
All right, Tubbo, we need to get you a win.
He's seen the potential and was like, right,
I smelt it.
Halloween.
Think about it. We're not weak in any game. Our team
you
is insane.
You smelt it and you dealt it. Oh,
what,
shit.
What game are we specifically weak in? Maybe to get to the other side.
Build battle?
Yeah.
No, the difference is like where that might be like Sapnap or your weaker game is my stronger game. So like hopefully it should bounce out. Beldmart is, yeah.
My fucking, I ripped my
fucking. Okay, let's try TV-SDFGSWAF.
I kind of want some Ace Race. I'm in the mood.
Okay, I wouldn't mind Ace Race.
I'm just picking games based off the ones I just feel like playing. I'm down for Sky Battle too. I'm just down for whatever. Honestly, I don't care. I don't care.
I'm gonna readjust.
Oh.
I'm readjusting. I'm stuck in the gusset.
No.
I'm readjusting my trousers back. Did we get dunked? What the hell happened?
Yeah. By none other than your friend, Scott.
My friend? Who was it? Shovel!
To be fair.
What's it gonna be? I can't even tell.
That makes sense.
I'm trying to look on other people's streams. I really just don't know what it is.
I wish I knew.
Sky Battle, please, maybe? I think it's Ace Race.
Please maybe Sky Battle, please maybe.
Oh, I'm in force. That's the bibs.
Maybe Ace Race.
Yeah. Alright, I'm muting. Bye guys.
Let's see you in 10.
Okay, wait, are we all is it the cloud map?
Cloud,
I love
yeah.
the cloud map.
Come on! Do 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 do. You look like you need someone. You think I'm falling for you, so why? You're not a pretty girl who wanna travel the world. Actually, we'll put this song on. Whoa. Whoa. My home into a ghost town. Mm-hmm. Ghost town. Be too high. Why the fuck would I slow down? Mm-hmm. Said fuck this town and like everyone in it. Thinking of me, I'm just minding my business. You wanna dance with a devil girl and pay him a visit? Soon, cause the way that I'm in it. Fuck this town and like everyone in it. Me, I'm just minding my business. You wanna dance with a devil, bro? I'm playing a visit.
Thanks so much for the bits. There we go. Let's see what we got.
Said fuck this town and like everyone in it. Say man, I'm in, I'm just minding my business. You wanna dance with a devil, bro? Visit, see you soon, cause the way that I'm missing. Fuck this town and like everyone in it. Man, I'm in, I'm just minding my business. You wanna dance with a devil, bro? Oh yeah, I forgot there's like a fucking skip there. Whatever. Haven't played this in a minute. Devil bro, I'm playing a visit. She called me crazy, and that's one thing I'm gonna. Damn, these people really know this map. What the fuck? Oh, I should just fantasize. Oh, they changed it up a little bit. Job, Tubbo. What do you need to solve all your problems? Are you fucking kidding me? Worry about it. So little different. It's not... My memory's clouded. You don't need nobody else. What the fuck? Oh, that's really ass, dude. Oh, not too bad. We didn't. In this state of mind, I could just fantasize. You said I'm not your type. I don't wanna waste your time. I'm stuck in this state of mind. That was a big oopsie, if it's okay. Ooh, that was clean with a C. He's going this way. Going this way is much faster, bro. I'm a bastard with everything. I always hit this fucking wall, bro. Alright, hopefully we can get some stuff here. That was awkward as fuck, bro. She said I'm a bastard. God dang it. Okay. Not our best performance, but it's alright. It'll take a 14 place, I suppose. Maybe we can pass up one or two more people here. Hopefully this guy fucks up.
King.
I finished 15th.
I got 18th. Damn it.
Alright, Scott's finishing. Not bad.
21. Alright. Oh, I would have had better.
Sylvie's almost done. Sorry,
no,
we're
I'm so fucking far because my stupid fucking mouse and my cat hair.
It's okay. We got 6, which isn't bad.
Yeah, it's good. Well, no, we should get better when Sylvie finishes.
Yeah.
If I finish.
I believe.
There's literally 3 minutes left near the final part.
Oh, you're doing great.
But I could have done better. I blame my cats. They're gonna hear about it.
Just like give them up.
A formal complaint in.
How, Sylvie? How are you doing?
She's finishing.
Bad.
Right.
Finish.
Now.
She's not just about to finish. There we go, Sylvie. You stole that voice from Gizzy. That was great.
Alright.
Oh my god, that was literally barely... That was 0.4 of a second between you two.
That was Cyan's game.
I would have been in like 20-something though, because I'm just gonna... Oh,
yeah.
I hate this game.
Don't worry, I messed up before. I was in fourth place.
My stupid cats and their stupid fur everywhere.
Oh,
to be fair, at one point, like the wig started getting into my mouth and I was like, oh god.
Ace Race is a funky
a good
one.
Game, yeah, it's a good game to get out of the way in the first half.
Yeah. Because Ace Race is a last game. Sucks.
Yeah. Mm. Oh no, I don't think G's finishing. Gumi? Gumi's finishing. There she is.
G should finish if she does everything. She's got 2 minutes.
Okay, who do we have?
Why
next?
Does the music kick on in 2 minutes?
G and like Nikki. Like Nikki's seconds. Gonna finish. See how G's doing. I don't know. It's gonna be really close. She has to do the ending pretty well.
It's based off of more, I think, placements rather than, like, time.
Hmm. Oh, she has the fucking swimming glitch. That's gonna be tough.
Oh, she doesn't own mine.
Yeah, that's the client thing.
Okay, she's doing pretty well. Like, as long as she doesn't... As long as she doesn't mess anything up and, like, doesn't fall, she'll be fine. Okay, no, she got it. She got it.
Oh, clutch. They've added spikes to this map to make it harder to traverse.
No, I think the spikes have always been there.
No, I swear they haven't.
Oh yeah, she's got this. 100% she's got a minute to do these little jumps.
What a gamer.
She's got it. She really just swim to the end at this point.
Yay!
All right.
Damn, I love to see it. Illumina was 37 seconds in front of me. That's annoying.
And Frost, had the
and
fastest
Frost
lap.
Was the fastest lap. Okay, Ant. Okay, Ant.
I felt like I had a pretty good lap.
I don't think there's any other games that I'm particularly like worried about for us. Like, I think Buildmart, I think we can do fine in. Sky Battle, survival games, I think we can do fine in. Like, I wanted to play Parkour Tech, so we get to play it last time.
No,
I want some
no,
Sky Battle.
Don't. No, you don't.
All right, second.
Okay.
Ooh. Okay.
Cyan Centipedes.
We've lost our. We've lost our.
Oh, break time.
Nice.
Break time.
All right.
Ugh.
Oh, what don't we want?
What
to
do
play?
We vote for?
I want to play survival games.
You want to play survival games next?
Mm-hmm. So, I mean, not survival game, Sky Battle.
Yeah, probably Sky Battle's a bigger risk, I think. So I'd say we want to vote for...
Just vote Big Sales at Buildmart. Everyone vote Big Sales at Buildmart. I don't want to play that right now.
Would you not rather get out? Now at this point, I think we just aim to not play it.
Yeah, everyone that can hear me, vote Big Sales at Buildmart. We don't want to play that game.
Yeah.
Hear that?
Anything else we can be fine at?
Vote for Big Sales.
Vote for the year Big Sales. Okay. Go on then. Big Sales is dope. I mean, no, not dope. Vote for Big Sales.
Big Sales is bad. We hate it. Yeah. So we want you guys
it's to much better than it used to be. When we used to have it and it was the boats thing.
I don't know. I enjoyed the boats better.
You're the only person who's ever said that.
I think the boats were cute because it was like a cute idea that it was carts.
What the muffin? But George is in fourth? What is this?
I mean,
he did really well in the whatever the fuck.
Boy, what the hell, boy?
Yeah, it looks like Big Sales is getting voted for hardcore.
Really? Ah.
There's so many like cyan themed skins here. Like George, Ant, Dream, Pete. Sparkles, Rambo, and Sneaker. Oh, wow. Cyan are doing really well. They've got 8th, 9th, and 10th. We need to destroy them.
Oh my god, they do have 8th, 9th. Holy shit. That's terrifying. I'm in 16th. Where is everyone else?
Third.
That's pretty damn cool.
Thank you. I've got burgers.
Oh, apparently we should tell people now vote for to get to the other side now Build Mart's gone. Because that's our next less strong game. So everyone that hasn't already voted should probably vote for to get to the other side.
Green is Mumbo now?
What do you mean?
Green skin is Mumbo.
Why?
And then, yeah, look, Jem and the rest of the group have gone as green skin. But like them as green.
Huh, I see.
Love that.
I see.
Where's Nikki? Oh, Nikki's done it as well, crying. This is so funny.
No, it looks like it's gonna be to get to the other side. Okay. I'd prefer to play Sky Battle, but that's okay.
Oh, is it?
Looks like it.
Okay, cool.
Well, Joel has one more sweet than me. I must take the crown.
Scott, for the first Halloween event, didn't they make us all float up in the air?
That's
didn't they
Christmas.
Make us all float away? Oh, was that for Christmas? Oh, I thought that was Halloween.
One of them we did. I don't know if it was Christmas. I just know we did the Pure Imagination one.
Yeah, it was Christmas. It 100% was Christmas. Now I think about it. It was December. Yeah. Everything was Christmas themed. It was a massive snow globe.
Yeah, it was.
Oh.
There's no elevator this one because we want people. No, I don't think it was Christmas. I think it was November. I think it was the year anniversary because we don't tend to do elevator jokes when there's mini games, which there was at Christmas. There was the present giving one.
Oh.
Because we tend to not do it. So that's why there's no elevator for this one because we want to encourage people to do the candy thing.
Oh, I've not been doing that.
Well, then you miss out.
Oh. My bad, gang.
You chose. But
you're doing enough for the entire team, though.
That's true. I've collected 18 candies.
If I see them, I'll get them, but I haven't seen any. I see. They're all dressed up as green. Why? What dirt does he have on them? No, there must not be any things to trick or treat, Scott, in the break. There's none.
There's not. They said that there's none.
Oh, did they? Oh, okay. Well, that explains why. I'm looking for nothing, then.
Yeah, they said in the video that you can trick or treat except for the break.
Oh, I probably should have paid more attention to the video, then. That's not too good. I see.
Okay, you can ask me. I watched the video 3 times.
3 times? Holy crap, thank you. Such an up.
Yeah.
In the knowledge department.
Yeah. I'm kind of a smart person. What can I say?
Kind of a five head. Glowing tree. What secrets do you hold?
My chat, some of my mods are like, Scott, you need to be about Watch About TOS. I'm wearing a turtleneck. Just because I have boobs doesn't mean that's against TOS.
Is it TOS to have like the plastic ones?
No.
Like, if you whip them out, then is it TOS?
I mean, yes, if I was to whip them out, probably, because they have nipples. I'm not freeing the nipple on stream.
Whip them out. It's art.
It's because I was jiggling them and then people were like, what?
Oh no.
Come on, whip them out. It's
I'm not whipping them out.
If you really want the team to win, you gotta whip them out.
If you want the team to win.
If we win, will
after,
you?
If we win, I will whip them out to you three privately, not on stream.
Yes, you get to see Scott's kitties if we win.
That's the real prize.
Yeah.
Someone's really like, Tubbo's a minor. They're not real boobs! What, baby?
Literally plastic.
Oh.
Oh, I don't have any candies, gang.
Yeah.
I don't think anyone has candies.
Oh, I'm stupid. Yeah. Oh my god.
You just forgot. Oh, are we playing? I think it's
to get to
games,
the
right?
No, it's to get to the other side.
Okay.
So just run around and have fun. That's how you play it. Last one to get to the other side wins.
Oh, really?
Yep. Yep. No.
Oh, get to the other side and whack a friend. Don't do it.
Okay.
When you say whack a friend? It's whack a friend.
Well, they're my friends.
Whoa.
Yeah, they're all your friends.
Your social relationship.
Stay winning.
Come to my stream if you want to have a parasocial.
Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a lava one.
This is a lava
one.
Okay.
Oh, tip for this one. Go in F5 and look directly down and spam right click. You can see the obstacles in front of you without needing to look up.
Spam or just hold?
I do spam. You can go faster.
Spam, dude, yeah. You can sprint in. If you hold, you're not going to get very far. And also, the quickest path is around the edge and not down the middle because there's obstacles in the middle.
Just look.
F5?
If you're not very good at this, here's my tip. Just follow someone. You can just follow, Dream, Illumina.
What about you?
This is my strat. Is always follow someone that is around my skill level and then punch them off at the end and say, fuck you.
Well, I'll follow someone. I'll follow you following someone.
I'm going to follow Rambu.
He did
really
well.
Rambu was really good at this last time, yeah.
He has to die.
I'm going to keep my eyes peeled for him.
What the?
Whoa.
What? Tubbo, shut the
language. Come on.
Up. Shut up.
I see him.
Tubbo, you're
going to
talk to
me
like
I'm
that?
Tubbo, you're really going to let him disrespect you?
I am.
You are?
I am.
Tubbo said, I'm the beta tonight. This is fine.
I did.
I heard Sigma males are better than Alpha males.
What's a Sigma male?
I thought it was Omega males.
Oh, I don't know. Sigma balls.
No, she got you there.
No, she got you.
No, you're the one who said what Sigma. I said I thought it was Omega.
I was in on the joke.
Oh. Where are you?
Okay, tap L. Take the lead for me. I'll allow it.
Oh, Rambi fell off.
For a good second.
Who's hitting me and for why?
Right. If I can, I'm gonna murder Wes because he was meant to go to lunch with me today and then slept in. So.
Oh no! I died.
All right, I got fourth.
Uh-oh. Okay, I got fifth.
Nice job.
No, I died at the very end.
Go, Scott.
Everyone
no, Scott!
Was following me.
Who
everyone
punched me?
An asshole did.
But who? I need to know to remove them from the next event.
It was Dream.
I have no idea.
Just take your time and score.
Okay, I went into F5 mode and it made me mess up.
Everyone used my bridge. What the hell? I must be just that crack.
Just don't. You don't even need to run F5 mode. There's a pass all the way.
I know, but there are people blocking me, so I was like, oh, maybe I'll try it, and I did really bad.
Scott and Sylvie, where are you? Lot?
They're running. They'll make it. They'll make it. Just don't fall. Literally, that's it. guys.
Oh my god, you're killing me!
There's no way.
Did you fall at the same bit, Sylvie?
Yeah, at the exact same spot. I think you can still make it. At least Scott can.
Please, for the love of god.
Oh, you guys, you fell at the exact same spot.
Oh my god.
Go, Sylvie, 5, 4, 3. No, you won't make it. Tragic.
What? I'm in the corner. No. Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Me and Tubbo did so well. We got fourth and fifth that we're somehow still in third, even though you guys didn't fucking do it.
Jankies, Daphne, jankies.
There's absolutely.
Guys, follow Dream. Follow Dream over here. Dream has like a fucking path.
The power of my bibs have run out, I think.
Hey, what the heck?
George, what the fuck? I wasn't even hitting him.
Oh, who did that?
Okay, 13th.
I'm...
Holy shit, I kind of trolled. Whatever.
I got 20... Some of the Triforce. I should have got way better than that, though.
I thought I hit someone.
I thought it was over. I went 10 places. Oh my god.
It's fine. Just chill.
It's not fine. I'm so frustrated. I got 10 places behind because I thought I hit a fan and I was just sitting there waiting.
I was like so close to the end so many times I kept falling down this one little hole.
That was really upsetting.
Oh, there we go. It's fine. Well, this is the fifth game. It's good to get out of the way now. Can you imagine this was the last game and me and Sylvie hadn't finished?
I wasn't even going to hit George. I was just like running around with him because we have this bit where we're like, we love each other.
That's when I'm normally
and
not
then
too
he
bad
killed
at.
Me.
Betrayed.
He sent me a sad face. He regrets it.
Oh, God.
Doesn't
really
make it okay, Sapnap. Doesn't make it okay.
Yeah, I did hit them. My chat's saying I did hit it. That's like annoying.
Oh my god, George is like so far in the lead. So much punching, and for why? Don't hit me, don't hit, guys. It's all
I avenged you, Sapnap, you're okay.
I'm not gonna hit Dream, I'm a friend, not a foe. Stop! Oh, whoever you fucking asshole, dude!
I hate them.
Why?
I was purposefully not hitting near the
right
end.
Right at the fucking end, they hit me.
Oh my, who the fuck is that? You son of a bitch. I'm fucking everyone up now. I'm fucking mad.
You're on your Joker?
I am. That was fucked up. Who is trying this? Oh, no. People just hit for, like, no reason. So, fuck you, Rambo.
Get this!
Now you die, Rambo. You son of a bitch!
Tavo, we're the ones getting bullied right at the end. It's not our fault.
Fuck you, Rambo. It has to be this way.
I nearly punched Jean. I know it felt bad, so I didn't.
Go, Sylvie.
I would never hurt Nikki.
Oh, come on. Why not?
Because I'm not mean.
It's a game.
I was very good at not hitting people this one. Gotcha, head in the game.
You need to get your head out of the game because you think it's not okay to hit people.
Oh, okay.
It is.
To be fair, I'm 90% sure I would have died no matter what. Oh, geez, so close. That's more upsetting that this is how close she got. Oh, so close.
What the fuck does your Tommy said?
You saw that implying?
Rambo said he's gonna eat my kids.
Oh. No. No, thank you. Actually, I will avoid commenting on that one.
That's pretty funny. Oh my god, everyone is sick.
Everyone is being stupid.
Yeah, everyone plays like actually so dumb on this game. For no reason. And for why? They're just like, yes, I love violence. I'm supposed to be a violent guy.
I keep getting screwed over by other people's rockets.
I know, it's so...
This one is so long too.
It makes me angry, truly. Oh, what? Alright, great. Here comes all the fucking idiots. Gonna fuck me up. Go, Tubbo! You're in second, I'm in third! Go! Go, Tubbo! Oh, that was clean. I got second, baby! Go, Tubbo, go! Go, Tubbo, go! Let's go, Tubbo! Woo!
Okay.
Just, you guys take your time.
You guys really gotta
go, Sylvie. This one's hard.
Bonus at the end, huge.
Oh, what? Okay.
You can just jump up. There you go. This one, yeah, you hit yourself on the turn around. There you go. Now, you can just jump up and do it.
I have to.
There you go. You got it. You made it to the end. Go, Scott. Just jump up and go over it.
Go.
You have 15 seconds.
Oh, you gotta hurry.
Nice. Go, Scott. I think we're gonna get a team bonus. We might be first.
Finish.
Nice.
Okay.
We needed that team bonus. That was really what we needed.
Oh my god, I can't believe it did so bad.
No, we needed that.
Then we're doing well.
I swear at some point Hit Our Side was one of my top games. I don't know what happened.
Dude, they made them a lot of the maps like fucking hard.
I kinda like the hard map.
Even for me, I'm like, damn, this game is hard.
Remember to cut your Elytra? Yep.
You can, and like, then, you can, if you build, there's a certain place where you can build, and you can go, like, all the way up, all the way across.
Yeah.
Do you think you can, like, ride on the little skeleton in the fucking pumpkin
thing? Maybe. I don't know. It's hard to land
on
that.
I'm not gonna risk it. Yeah.
I don't know. I thought maybe it might be easier.
Oh, what the fucking Elytra,
maybe,
bro?
I'm wrong. You never know.
I'm friendly, Antfrost. I'm not gonna hit you. Everyone is so violent. And I'm not hitting you, you stupid fuck! I'm not hitting you. I'm not hitting you. I'm not hitting. No punching for me. Everyone is so goddamn violent. Let's just... Alright, sorry. Whoever that is. I'm feeling violent.
I
nice job. 17th? Go, Silva, go.
Alright,
Talbot, you can fly across.
Yeah,
I think we might get a first team bonus. Okay, we get second. Nice! Let's fucking go, Tubbo! Tubbo!
Yeah, I didn't go up.
That's it. I'm eating a Reese's bat because of that performance you just did.
Oh, I took my Reese's pumpkins.
I only have fruit salad sweets, which
that's
are
fucking disgusting.
I have no food, no water. I'm running on
you
power.
You have two people in your room. Ask Ames if she'll get you a glass of water.
Ask them to get you stuff. They're your bitches tonight.
You can. Oh man.
Nom.
Piss off.
What just happened? Quackity could have made that and he turned round.
Nope.
I was like, get your fucking coaster away from me.
Holy shit, Gianelli, like, clutched up. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. She just needs to go right up to where that purple line is and fly.
I don't think she's gonna make it. Nope. No time.
She has to jump now.
Like, Quackity's gonna do it! Quackity's gonna do it! Go, Quackity! Oh!
She was so close.
Holy shit, Quackity.
Oh, Beauty was that.
Quackity got in that shit. The last
Beauty, I saw Bear Bub. Sniff, I think, was there.
That's cool.
We got some fellas.
All right. Oh, great. This is fucking. Everyone just punches each other and so violent.
No.
I don't like violence!
No. We need to stick as a team for this one, okay? That's
go on the right. I'm going on the right. I'm going on the right.
Okay, everyone on the right with Sapnap.
I'm just running up this bitch.
The most important thing.
Great, some asshole's gonna punch me.
I'm gonna try boost you across.
No, don't touch me.
I'm with you, Sapnap.
Everyone is so violent, and for no reason. Violence is just never the option.
The answer, maybe?
Oh, I'm about to get first if I can make it across this shit without getting shot.
Yeah, I'm with you, Sapnap.
Alright, I got first. Easy peasy. Lemon. Fucking squeezy. Go, Tubbo. Oh, we're all doing good. We're all doing great. Go, Scott.
Get that team bonus. Okay, I got fourth.
All right, Sylvie, you got this.
There we go.
Take your time. We're gonna get a team bonus if Sylvie finishes without fucking up too bad here. It may not be first. Just go. Run across.
Just spam.
It's all right.
We can get
that fourth. That's all right.
Yeah,
it's all right. No. Hey. We're second. What the fuck? Tubbo. Holy shit.
Yeah. Oh.
There we go.
There we go.
We got second. That's good. All right, I'm going pissed. We're back.
Oh my god, I can't believe I did so bad. How?
Dude, I need a piss. I just chugged a bottle of water. This is bad.
Oh,
that's G. Oh,
she is really struggling.
She's picked the most awkward bit because she's went up the middle.
Wait, what's going on?
She's struggling with the slime wall. Okay, go G. She makes these jumps, I think she can do it. Okay, G.
Hey. I took a giga piss.
Oh, she's gonna get it.
She's got it.
Yay!
I think I might have gone top five. I got first and second quite a bit, actually.
Yeah, you said
really
well.
I feel like I did quite
good. I picked up in the end of the game.
Yeah, second place is very good. I think we should be first in the event now.
I'm not too confident about
five
that,
players.
But...
Let's go.
Okay, so I'm not in trouble.
Hey!
Tabo making up for his hole in the wall.
For my hole in the wall performance. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. All right.
There we go.
Oh god, someone said please don't get pessimistic. Am I getting pessimistic?
Mm-mm.
No.
You're fine.
Okay, good. Am I quite a pessimistic person?
Sometimes.
No.
Oh, no.
Ah! Everyone has the ability to be pessimistic.
Okay, we've got a 100 point lead. Let's keep it, boys.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Okay, now we look for these fuckos.
These fuckos?
Yep. Is that technically a swear word? Because it's not a real swear.
You're the candy king. I mean, pumpkin king. Whoops.
Yay.
Same thing.
Flatch up, Scott.
What do you get? Do you get anything? Oh, you're no longer the pumpkin king.
It's a crown.
Holy shit.
Scott, tell me if you find one that way you're running.
Okay.
So I found one in the middle.
No, I don't see anything down at the caravan.
Okay,
well,
there's one right at the spawn. Where's Noxite? I haven't got a candy from Noxite in so long. He owes me one. Oh, there he is. Oh, never mind. No, that's E-Mouse. Well.
Give me some goddamn candy.
Wait, Tubbo, was there someone around that side?
Yeah, E-Mouse.
I see the name.
Dream Team wants to play parkour tag, but I want to play Sky Battle. Maybe we should vote with them. Really? I'm pretty good at parkour tag. I can hunt.
I shit you not. I am the
You don't have to
dog shittest player in that.
Yeah, you
department.
Don't technically need to hunt.
I know I don't, but
you don't have to hunt. I'm telling you, this is where you break. I think parkour tag's pretty good for us, and I think because what's it called? Sylvie's a pretty good hunter too. Me and Sylvie can me and Sylvie can take 8 of the hunts, and maybe Scott takes a 9th, or Scott wants to hunt more. I know I should get 4 against the weakest teams. That was my strat, and it usually works pretty well because I can take because I can get them quick and guarantee that we get the win.
Okay, fair enough. Ugh. And also, interesting thing about the scoring of parkour tag: if 2 of you stay alive to the end, it's the same as if 1 stay alive to the end. It's the same amount of coins. So if 2 of you stay alive, you don't get any more coins. Which is interesting.
Sands of Time could be good.
Sands of Time could be good, but also me and Sapnap threw that last tournament.
Yeah, but I'll just shout at you and tell you not to do things.
Alright, we're gonna vote parkour tag. It's right here.
Yeah.
You really think that's the best play?
Yeah, I mean, I think so.
It's better to get it now anyway.
Okay,
I knew
well,
Illumina was gonna do it.
That's so mean.
There's so much shit. I think it might be Build Mart located.
Okay, I only have this one thing to hold over people. Like, I've got to use it.
Okay, if it's Build Mart, we really gotta clutch up.
It looks like Build Mart.
Please, for the love of God, say it. Anything but Build Mart.
It's Build Mart.
Nah.
Okay, listen.
Okay,
right.
Scott, you take
this is my thing.
Everyone,
right.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. Tubble or Sapnap, one of you are going to just go and get wood at the start. Is that you to decide who it is?
I'll be the
runner.
You're
going to go and... Okay. Tubble, go and get about 30 different, 30 logs of all of the different woods, and then come back.
What do I do?
Me, Sylvie, and Sapnap are going to pick one build and finish that build. Okay? Once the first build is done, there will then be a gold build. Then we're going to focus on the gold build, and then we're just going to do 2 of them. So then Sapnap will become a runner, and
however,
me and Sylvie will become builders.
I think that's a good idea, but I think someone should also focus orange, white, and black concrete, seeing as it's Halloween themed.
That's what you can do after you've got the woods.
Okay.
All right, and Scott, we need you to do shot calling for when we're building together, because Sapnap and I are just going to argue with each other.
Just keep me and Sylvie away from each other.
Well, once we change from 3 builds to 2 builds, Sapnap will just be a runner, so then it will just be me rebuilding.
Alright.
I think the trick is just be clear about what you need.
From my past
experience,
you really have to say which 2 builds we're focusing on, otherwise we're gonna...
That's fine, it'll be probably like the left 2, I imagine.
Okay, but you really gotta yell that at us, otherwise I'm not gonna, like...
Wait, Scott, can you explain the plan again?
Tubbo's gonna do a runner, so he's just gonna get a bunch of wood.
I'm at the door already.
Okay, so I'll get this one over here.
I'll start with...
Sylvie, middle... Yeah, Sylvie, you do the middle one, and then Sapnap does the pizza.
I need nether wart log, yellow concrete, and smooth sandstone.
So I just get 30 of every wall, and then I get...
I'll do the concrete, because I don't think you're gonna...
What is this? I need stone brick, stone... Just stone brick, and then I need a flower. And a clay pot. I need clay. And I need iron. I need iron, stone, and clay, and what fucking flower is this? Tulip. Chat, remember that. Spam my fucking shit what I need. I need the middle shit.
Woods? Okay,
I already forgot
Loki,
so...
That's fine.
I need
Watching the rising of this was awful because none of them knew they had Elytra, so they just kept falling to the void.
Oh my god, tell me. It was so... Oh my god, it looks like everyone's doing this fucking strategy, Scott.
Yeah, it's now the kind of meta as you have people go woods.
I need stone, iron, and tulip.
Fuck you, George, not found. Oh, I'm still in your log.
I need a. Oh, just kidding. Never
mind. I was the last person to connect to the FTC server.
I need a clay
pot.
Where's Clay, guys? Does anyone know where Clay is?
Green? What type of clay?
I need to make a fucking clay. Concrete. I need to make a clay pot.
No, you just get it from the flowers. When you break the flower, the pots are there.
Okay.
But we're.
Oh, we need to probably
clay.
That more.
I need iron. Ores. Okay, we'll go over here. Do I need anything else? Clay. I know I need iron. Let's get it like a few
My chat
bucks.
Are showing at me birch, and I'm 90% sure it's
I've got
not
birch.
That's fine.
If that's the case.
The clay will be at the flowers. Okay, this should be enough. Then we need to go to the flowers.
Oh, look, chat. It's oak slabs. It's almost like I read the name
red
of the wood before I went to get it.
Okay, I got it. Is that everything I need? I think it is.
Yep, so then just come back
the
and
chat will
closing.
Tell you if you're missing something.
Yes, they're all spamming yes, okay.
What? Wait, how
yeah,
do I...
Is that okay if I only get, like, 20
How do I make smooth stone?
How do you make smooth stone?
You smelt it. Smelt it.
Oh, okay.
Tubbo, yeah, just come back with what you've got then. Put it into chest and then go and start getting the colours that you wanted to get.
Do you think that's a good idea, though? It's 100% your call.
I mean, I have no idea. It's good to get some colors.
Hey, they're
anyway.
All in the middle chest. Everything I get, I'm putting in the middle chest.
Okay.
Holy shit! I got exactly the right amount of. That's kind of scary.
Kind of clutch.
How are we doing on the builds front, guys?
I'm working on it.
I'm just about to finish.
Oh, actually, I don't know if I got enough sandstone. Well, maybe. It's like smelting really slowly.
Do I stick with concrete or do you need me to go straight for the sandstone if you don't have enough?
No, wait, hold on. Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I need gold,
no,
emerald, and redstone tubble.
That's me. Okay, gold, emerald, and redstone on it now.
Yep. Thank you.
Okay, what do I need? I'm a runner now. I'm a runner now. What do you want?
So go and help. Just get. If you've got, see that you've got a bunch of woods in your builds.
Yeah, I do.
What you've got?
I have a bunch of woods.
Oh.
Yeah, so just build what you've got. We'll just do that build.
Where's the?
My
where
build.
Did the double put? Okay, I found the woods. Okay.
Double put everything in the middle.
I need spruce log.
So gold, what and what? Scott, say loud.
Gold, emerald, redstone. Spruce. I need.
How much of each, roughly?
Where's the spruce logs? Tubbo?
3 emeralds, 4 gold blocks, and 1 redstone block.
I need
but
spruce.
Just grab a,
do you have spruce?
Here, there. There's 5.
Is that for a golden build, I assume? With the gold?
Yes.
Okay.
So that's like priority, get back when you can.
I need- I have iron for a cauldron.
Okay, getting back now.
Let's go. Sapnap, you're a fucking genius.
Let's go, Sapnap, you're a fucking genius!
How do you even make a cauldron?
Just go and back with the stuff you need, it's in the middle chest.
Okay, thank
along
you.
With the black concrete, going out
for
the white
how do you, make a fucking, thinking- What's it called?
Cauldron,
camp,
you say?
Campfire. I need coal. I need coal. I need coal. I need coal. Go get me coal.
You need me to get you coal? Okay.
Yeah, I do. Be my little bitch.
Sapnap, please use better terminology than that. My mother is watching.
You can still.
Okay, gold build's done. I need a bunch of netherite.
Gold.
Okay, Sapnap, do you still
netherite?
Have
netherite?
No, it's fine. I'll go grab some of my stuff.
Okay, I'm coming back with the coal for you now, Sapnap.
Okay.
Netherite.
Oh, in the middle chest.
Oh, shit.
Right, going out for the concretes. Say, if you say anything, I'll grab it. Say it really loud, though. 1, 2,
no, that's fine. I need to grab my stuff, I think.
One.
Guys, we're in first. 2. We're doing great.
Yeah. Don't get ahead of ourselves, though.
I'm just saying we're doing great.
Okay.
Slabbies.
Sorry, I'm stressing. I'm stressing. Living.
No
living,
need
living,
to
living,
stress,
living,
my boy. Did you get my coal, though?
Yeah, it's in the middle chest.
Bloop.
I never know how much I need.
Yeah, see, other people are getting orange as well, which makes me think that there are some orange-themed builds. No one else so far has gone to white and black, but...
That's fine. I need some white now anyway, so...
You need white? Brilliant. I'm coming
wait,
back.
Where did I...
Are you getting lime?
No, I'm not getting lime. Do you want me to do that
yes,
first?
Yes, please.
Before I get back?
Where did I fuck up? Oh, shit.
Sorry,
I need purple.
Oh,
I need purple
shit.
Clay. I need purple clay.
Okay, I'm putting white and orange. I'm going out lime and purple.
Yeah, go get
okay, purple
clay.
Purple concrete.
Purple concrete.
Okay, I'm getting the lime first because I was already on the way to that.
Yeah.
I've.
Okay, I'm on the line. How much roughly do you need?
Oh, four.
Four. Okay. Half. I'm gonna get a little bit extra, so I might be a little bit longer. Sorry.
No worries, my.
Well, I need exactly four, so yeah. Okay.
Just get that purple concrete ASAP.
Purple. Okay. On purple now, and then I'll be back with you.
What do we do while
we're
waiting?
I'm at purple.
Okay.
I should have got purple to begin with, sorry.
Just sort of see if there's anything else you can make or add
to. How much concrete you
need? If there's nothing...
I just need purple, just purple concrete. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six, exactly.
I'm coming back now, I'm coming back. I'm
Wait, what do you need purple concrete for? Less than 20 seconds
away. Okay, I'm here. Purple and...
Drop it.
Okay, I've got to drop the purple. Purple drop. What else do I need to get now, Scott?
I
got a golden build. I need.
Do the gold build with something.
Get yellow glass, a lot of it. Yellow glass, and then we need some gold. Okay, I'll make a piston. I'll make a piston somehow. I need.
What? What did I do wrong?
What do you need to make?
Oh my god, I have to move the entire build back.
Yeah, just do it. Just do it. A lot. I need cobblestone. Do you have cobblestone?
Are we talking excessive a stack? Excessive 32. What do you think?
I think 3 times. Just get a stack and a half, just to be safe. Or a stack.
Really? There's no way it's that much thing.
Scott, how much? Look at it. Oh, Scott's gone.
I'm not here.
How much? How much do people think we should get? Chat, tell me.
What's your chat saying? Yeah.
Just get like 30.
Just get
30 now. You're talking about just people.
No, get a stack. Just get one stack, okay? Just to be safe.
Okay. Yeah, fair enough. And do I need to get the gold as well?
Yes. You only need like 20 of that.
20 gold? Yeah. Are you sure you're counting right?
Dude, I'm just don't want to make you go back.
What's your chat saying?
Okay, it's 12 gold. 15, just get 15.
Okay. On it, King.
Okay, that's fine.
What is
heading to the
ores
now. I'm getting the gold for you now, Sapnap. You say 12?
Yep.
Is there any in the chest already?
Yeah, there is. I'm putting it. Just keep getting gold.
Okay. What's wrong with this?
Let me see.
It needs another eye, Sylvie. You're missing a button.
A button?
On
where?
Wait, 12 gold on me! Stand up on the way back
right
now!
Right here, Sylvie.
Oh. Button on its eye.
Right here.
Oh, where? Okay, keep hitting.
No, other. I got. I'll go away.
Glass on the gold! Glass on the gold!
Here, you do it.
Hey. Glass on gold on the
I'll work on this
okay.
one now.
Where is it, Knubbo?
I got it. I'm doing it.
Sylvie's got it. What do I need to get now, boys?
Alright. What do I need to get, Scott? I'll go out.
Concrete. I need some white concrete.
And birchwood?
There's loads of it.
Where's the white concrete?
There's also
I found some white
chest,
concrete. Okay,
bit.
I got the white
Guys,
concrete.
No one's telling me what I need to get. I'm wasting time.
Just go and get more.
Get a bunch of colored concrete. It's a bunch of colored concrete. Yeah. Get blue, pink, yellow, green, and white. Like
okay,
light
brilliant.
Blue, pink. Wait. Get white, light blue.
No, you don't need lime.
Just get
we got lime.
Just get a fuck ton of everything.
I'm on it, Stan. Don't worry about it.
It's light blue, dark blue, pink, and yellow.
And then I just need to make some fences.
Yep, make some fences and you'll finish that one.
Okay.
Okay, this game is actually a brilliant pick for us.
Orange. Oh, it's
one more fence up.
It's oak fences. It's oak fences.
Not birch. Oak fences.
Okay. I got oak. I'll make some oak fences.
We've got the purple, don't we? I'm going to pink now.
There's more.
No one else has got pink concrete, so I'm a little hesitant if we're going to need this or not. But then again, we're in the lead, so we're going to
need pink concrete.
Just get it, just get it.
We do need it. We definitely do need it
right now.
Okay.
Wait, I need...
How much do we need?
Oh, shit. What the heck?
That elevator just flew out the door.
No,
it's one higher than that.
Going to red?
Up on... Yep. There it is. Okay, another gold build. Oh, we need a lot of purple glass.
Get a bunch of purple glass.
Okay, I'm going straight to
black
that
black concrete.
I'm red.
Do we have black and pink concrete? I'll go grab it.
Grab that. I'll place what we've got.
All right, and then we need some of that coral shit.
I'm getting purple glass. Right, on purple glass now.
Okay, where's the coral shit?
No, I'll get
get the purple concrete. Purple concrete? No, it's pink concrete or pink glass.
I've got 21 pink concrete on me.
I'm gonna get some pink glass. I got the glass. Just go in.
No,
I got the glass.
No, it's not pink glass, it's purple
glass. Purple glass.
Okay.
We need to just get back and place whatever.
Get back in and place shit.
Okay, on it.
Yeah, just place whatever you have, Tubble, because we get points for it.
Hey, where's the pink needed to be?
Pink concrete needs to be right here, Tubble. Over here, on this gold one. Place on this gold one. Come here, Tubbo. Yeah,
oh,
place on there and place your drop your purple glass and I'll just spam it. Keep doing that. Alright, we got first. Holy fucking shit. First and build mark?
Look how much we got first, my guys.
Oh my god!
I turned you all into build mark stunts.
Look at this one that I misclicked in the middle. It would have gotten it. That's so unfortunate.
Holy shit. Build mark god. We're build mark gods! It's my first time winning build mark! I love it! I love build mark!
proud. Oh, I'm genuinely really proud of all of you. We did so well that time.
We like, did. We
Holy. The amount of builds, Tubbo, we finished like 2 builds just based on the like wood and such that you already brought
really?
Back.
Really? So
us.
That, yeah.
We would have gotten faster, but I messed up like the placement.
I like
of
we
it,
yeah we could have got a little bit more done if like I fail
this,
at one
this
point.
This really just proves that build mart isn't the issue here. It's just down to like communication.
Yeah.
That's the first build mart where.
It's a shit game.
That's the first
communication.
That is literally the first build mart where I felt like I was doing something the whole fucking time.
Yeah, like same.
It comes down to, I think you need someone on
it's
the team
leadership.
Who knows
so
what they're
leadership.
Doing.
Yeah. Okay, I really need a fucking.
I don't ever want to play build mart with anyone other than Scott ever again.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad. I'm glad build mart got a time to do well for us.
You guys are killing it.
Thank
OT.
You.
How are the nerves? I mean, I
you
look.
You guys are doing great. Keep
exactly.
it up, okay? We're so proud of you.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to get Tubbo his coin. We're getting Tubbo and Sylvie their coins.
Yeah.
Yay!
They've waited right, long enough.
Tubbo's going to kill me. All right.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Okay.
I would love a sky battle right now. I really would love a sky battle.
So would I.
I could do sky battle. It's Candyland.
Look, if we're doing sky battle, just know that you guys are all my bitches and please listen to me.
Oh, I am 100% your bitch. Just
we gotta 100% guard those water columns if they're closer to the middle, because that's gonna really mess people up, those water columns. Because you can't crit when you're in water.
If it's sky battle, I am no longer Scott. I am simply Sapnap's bitch, and he can just tell me what he needs me to do. It's funny, Candyland was, so, like, back when we first came up with MCC, like, way back in, like, the start, I came up with a bunch of themes for different games. Like, it was just, like, tropical. Like,
Think
it turns out, and Candyland was one of them, and I've waited for them to use Candyland for something.
Okay, how are
you? Yeah, it looks like it'd be good for Halloween and Christmas.
It also just looks like it'd be good for, like, a normal Sky Battle map. Like,
yeah, because it's cute. It's like,
yeah. And also, Sky Battle's the safest boat, because it's not going to accidentally flow into anything that has...
That's true, yeah.
It's not like a one game. Like, we could fuck up around and still be good.
Dude, I'm like critting
all of you
guys right now.
Oh my goodness, Sylvie. Any-
Oh, okay, I'm gonna go pee. Be right back.
Bro. Grind is just a bully. Oh, I really don't want to get my first win as Tubbo clone. Come on.
I'm seeing Green IRL next week. This is a dangerous game he's playing.
Right, Scott?
Right, Sylvie. To be fair, any of the four games that are left, I think we can do well.
Maybe
in.
This is weird, but I kind of like having no say in what's going to happen. It's sample time.
I think it stops you feeling like disappointed because you were like, oh, well, I was never running anyway.
Yeah. It's sample time. All right. Okay. I'm not going to be a fucking idiot.
No more
for the love of
no
God, when we say get out, okay? Because that's the fucking over of 1,000 coins boss fight.
Yeah.
I'm assuming it's me or Sylvie or either Sand Daddy or Sand Mummy.
I think it's Scott, like, actually.
Am I Sand Daddy?
Yeah, just make Scott, make Scott. You be the Sand Daddy. You have way better communication than Sylvie.
I'm Sand Daddy. You do as I tell you. If I say I need sand and you have sand, you come back with it. Don't touch
any
sand in the middle.
Over there, that's for you. There's a puzzle room and you're good at puzzles, so go do that shit.
No, it's a reading
okay,
puzzle.
Okay, Sylvie.
No, I can't spell at all. Are you kidding me?
Just leave it and I'll do it.
All right, Scott will do it.
Don't touch the sand or the coins in here, because if you die, we lose them. If I pick them up, I'm the safest bet. So take like torches or weapons or whatever, but leave sand and coins for me.
Okay.
Okay.
If you find a parkour room, probably let me do it. It's like, if you might die. If there's lava, this sounds dumb, but I'll go find it like something to kill me and you can pick up all my coins and then I'll do the lava parkour.
Do you get 100% of the coins if you die?
Yeah, you lose 25%.
But is it worth it?
You lose 25%. Oh god, no, it's not Sapnap. Don't do that.
If there's like a fucking vault shit over there, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah, but only in that very rare circumstance.
Only if there's a vault, which has there ever been a vault?
Alright, I'm putting on music while I play this shit. Fuck it.
Yeah. Oh, you don't want the Sands of Time music?
Oh, wait, there is Sands of
Time music.
I forgot.
It's kind of good, too.
Okay.
No lava. No lava.
No lava.
No lava. No lava.
Stay away from the lava, like genuinely. It's just such a death trap, and it's murdered us so many times in the past.
Get off me.
Oh, yeah, that's okay.
You're sick.
I'm gonna
video games. Keep that morale.
Let's go. Thanks, Tom.
I saw
If you find vault keys or vaults, like bring them back to the middle. If you're like,
yeah.
If you know, like, so we then at least know where they are.
I saw a Sands of Time meme where it's like, I like died and I was like, I'll fucking do it again and died again.
Did
you see one? Yeah, it was fucking.
Yeah,
funny.
maybe. Zap that, please, for the love of God.
You will not do it again, okay?
Remember also cracked
think about
walls, Tubbo and you might see, if you see target blocks in the roof above you, you should give coins.
Yeah, I realized that as well, ages ago. Oh, wait, no. Oh, there's a cooldown on when the timer starts?
Oh, wait, I want to grab
that shit. there's like 2 minutes of,
let me get those. Oh, my, you selfish retain. Fuck.
Oh, my bad.
Oh,
this is a puzzle. All right, Scott's saying this. Stupid. I'm not doing that. Scott, there's a puzzle over here.
Okie doke.
I'll put my swirly pattern in front of it.
Thank you.
No, I could. This one's got parkour sapping up this way. I'm gonna waste time if I go that way.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Oh, a word puzzle.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, you're kidding me? I came this way for fucking nothing?
No, that's alright.
Get something down there.
Chat, I'll let you figure it out.
Yeah, so they could have really used those fucking rusty keys.
Well, I can use them too, so... alright, fine, I'll drop some.
No,
my
it's
bad.
Fine. It's just I can't go... I gotta go somewhere else now. I've reached the end of this place.
What the hell? How am I getting so unlucky with this procedure generation? It's like I've got nothing in this direction.
A little parkour action, you know, I like that.
Wait, Scott, have you gone under the place or should I go under the place?
No, I leave it because it's just the blue key.
Oh, okay. Oh, guys, I'm sorry, I'm not doing too well. I've been really unlucky.
There's more the other side, Tubbo, if you want to go in there.
Oh shoot, yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm playing really stupidly.
If you have any sand, remember just
okay,
throw it in the middle.
Okay, I've got, if you get the red key, let me know. I think this is going to be going in the direction of the red place. Yep, red vault on me! Red
I found the green vault. Found the green vault, so if you get the green key, let me know. Scott, I have 9 sand for you.
Oh my goodness, thank you. We're doing so well on time.
Come here, Scott.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
Just throw it, just throw it.
Look.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's alright.
Okay.
Scott, take this.
I'll get up. Thank you.
So that's like 12 sand right there. It's a lot.
Perfect. I'll let Tubbo it.
Sorry.
Just don't get nervous,
bro. I don't even
know
if I can
get
my stuff back. There's ravengers everywhere.
Yeah, the ravengers are tough. Just avoid those.
There you go.
Thank you.
What the muffin?
I'm gonna try C, but I might just waste more time. I might be the downfall of this one. So if anyone gets the red key, say right away, because I know where the red vault is.
Okay.
Remember, Tubbo, if you want, you can try the puzzles and see if chat can help.
Yeah, that's my normal play, honestly, Scott.
Holy shit.
I feel like I can tell you all now because it's fine. We did at one point get to 10 seconds.
Holy fuck.
No, I can't. Scott, I'm afraid I can't get my coins back. This just...
Here, I'll be there in a second.
Huh, I found a lava parkour, but I think I can do this.
No, what the heck?
I can do it.
No.
Oh my god.
No, please.
I can do
please
it.
Don't do it. No, you can't.
I can.
Here,
though.
Scott, here's some.
Oh, thank you. Just throw it and then you can go back. That's fine.
Oh, I found ravengers. That's fucking scary.
Oh, look, this is kind of cool.
Oh, I found the green vault key.
Okay.
Where's that, Tubbo? Tubbo, my beloved.
No, it's red. It's red. The one I'm...
Oh, I know where the green one is. I found the green one. All right, I'm coming. I'll do the green one. I'm just going to grab all the sand in this area.
Oh, I think this is the way. I think I made a little mark where the green should be.
I know where it's at. Yeah, it's right off of spawn. Mm-hmm. All right, time to fuck these skeletons up. You motherfucker!
I have 14 seconds.
Should I do the long parkour with the green vault key?
No.
Woo!
No.
I'm feeling sappy.
Snap up the fucking.
Please, please. I really want to win.
I'm crazy.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, no, not in that.
I'm just joshing, guys.
Oh, what?
Scott, how you doing on time?
We're doing fine. I have 12 sand.
I've got 3 more sand for you as well.
Oh my goodness, bring it to Sand Daddy.
There you go, Sand Daddy. I dropped it.
There's a weird parkour over here, Sapna.
Oops,
here,
hold on. I'm trying to find the place again. It's like up here or something. Yeah, I found it. All right, don't mind me. Just get in the green vault. I'm crazy. Woo!
He's just feeling cookie and crazy today. Master Mommy's opened a vault. That's what we
brilliant,
like.
Brilliant, that's brilliant.
Tea.
Did I miss any? I remember I missed a vault coin one time.
Nah, I'm not going down.
Where's the parkour, Sylvie?
There's two parkour. There's a lava parkour, which I don't know, but there's a parkour over here where you like go along the sides.
Oh,
and
I got
there's, like,
this.
Pressure
it's
plates.
Easy
it's really money. Hard for me. For
well,
me.
When you got it, you got it.
You got it.
Yep. Oh, I fucked it up.
Yeah, it's like weird. It's like pressure. I don't understand it at all. Not even a little bit.
I got it. Where's the other parkour?
It's a lava parkour, so I don't want you to do it.
Let me just Mick check it out.
How many coins do you have?
860.
Oh god.
Okay, that's.
Oh god.
Look. Oh, this is easy though. This is easy parkour.
Please be careful. Because if you die, we lose everything, so.
I wonder, is it worth
to
just.
What if we bank? Can we bank?
You've just got to think something up, like if you.
Alright, I'm just gonna go explore
the
other
area.
If
you do the risk and lose it, we don't get into dodgeball.
Okay,
like,
it's not worth it. It's not worth it. I'll go check out the other area I was exploring originally.
So, but you wanna try this word?
Hey,
one?
Can someone tell me the word? Anyone in chat already do it? I don't even understand at all. Even
yeah,
a little
fuck
bit.
That!
I'm like.
It says lore? Is it lore?
Oh no. Oh.
How do I spell it though?
Come on, Hoppa.
Just relax, Tubba, relax.
How do I spell it, chat? Or anyone? Fuck.
Core? No. Some people are saying core. C-O-R-E. Core hand epic desk.
Okay. Core hand epic desk.
Oh, no, I love a parkour. No way.
Did I already do this one?
No. Core? They say lore. Is it lore or core?
No, it's core with a C.
Core can epic. We don't have another C. It is lore.
Lore?
I found the blue. I found the blue vault. I repeat, blue vault has been found.
Oh, wait, okay, wait.
Why won't we have the blue vault key?
Do you?
Yeah, I'll come with Tilly because I'm not being useful right now. But wait, Scott, I'll take the blue vault key and go to Sapnap.
Yeah, that's
it's tricky. It's tricky. I'm like kind of in a labyrinth.
It is lore.
Wait,
I have the red
vault key.
Yeah.
How about, where's the red vault?
Oh, you have the red vault key?
Oh, we have the 2 more vaults?
All right,
everyone meet at spawn.
Okay.
Wait, Tubbo, give Scott. I'll come to spawn.
I've got the blue key.
I'm coming, and I'll give you 6 sand as well.
Are you with? Tilby.
Yeah, here you go. Here you go. Right here.
No, I need you to come with because I am not doing too hot this game. Sorry.
Okay, that's okay.
I've been a bit of a liability. Okay,
no, you're not a liability.
I don't see you, Sapna.
I'm coming to spawn. Yeah, I'm running. It's like, I know this, but it's like pretty tricky if you don't know where you're going.
Okay, there's a lot of mobs around because I nearly died here as well.
Alright, so I'm gonna give you 6 sand. You give me the vault.
Wait for me a little bit. Hold on.
Okay, I already triggered the blaze trap in here.
How much time do we have,
Scott?
Pay attention to the time.
I've got trouble. I'm just scared to do that.
Okay, I got 6 more sand to give you.
Drop me the key.
Here, Scott, give me the key. I'll give you sand.
There you go.
Appreciate it.
Trade.
Nice.
Okay. Was that Sylvie and Tubbo got that wrong?
Yep.
Yeah.
How many coins do you get from that?
I got 800.
How many coins do you have,
no,
Sylvie?
Around 500, sorry.
Only 600.
No, Sylvie, don't go that way. That's a death trap, Sylvie. Go a different way.
Yeah, but I just killed them. Well, I wanted these things, so.
Just be careful.
Oh, wait.
I know
Sylvie,
you want to do something, but you could die.
No.
I remember and grab sand, Tubbo and Sylvie, and maybe come back.
Yeah.
I've got 4 on me, but there's about a minute. There's about a minute.
Okay.
I'm keeping the 4 on me in case.
How long does it take to kill these guys?
No, no, Sylvie, it's not worth it. It's where I died last time.
But I saw
I've got no sand, but I've been really unlucky.
Find me some sand.
I don't have any sand either.
Okay, Sapnap, do you want to start making your way back?
You know what, three gold is pretty fucking good.
Make sure you guys look at the walls in case there's gold.
I already did the...
Or the ceiling.
Oh, you mean this. I know what you're on about, yeah.
Yeah.
Tubble, there's two. Tubble, there's... Okay, yeah, keep doing.
Tell me if there's 30 seconds back, because that's my comfortable time to get back.
Okay.
Nah, that's too risky, bro.
Yeah, Sapnap, I'm gonna need you to come back now, just
how
because...
How much sand do you need?
As much as you have, I only have two on me.
You say we dip. I think it's around dip.
Wait until Sapnap's back, but then, yeah, we dip.
Wait,
see up here, up there, there's levers.
Yep.
Do you want to go get those?
Yeah, I'll get those.
They're easy. Sapnap, you need to be on your way back now, because I've only got another 10 seconds to put in.
Wait,
how much time do we have left?
Keep it in, wait for me.
I know, Sylvie, you need to come back as well.
How much time do we have left?
About 30 seconds.
30 seconds, Sapnap, hurry!
I'm here, dude.
I don't know how to come back.
Okay, we dip now,
Do you see my name?
Sylvie, over.
Okay, 45 seconds.
Sylvie, over here.
Sylvie, over here. Look, do you see where? Nope, I think it's behind you.
This way.
Sylvie, you're going the wrong way. 30 seconds on the clock. Sapnap, you need to get
out of the floor. Shush.
Sapnap, we need to go.
Where do I go? Okay.
You're going the wrong way.
Okay, the wrong way.
15 seconds, Sapnap!
We have Sapnap, we need to go. Sapnap, I don't know if you're gonna get out.
It's not even counting down, it's like going dun, I'm fine.
Alright, I'm...
Quick, run.
I got out.
Oh, Sapnap just got out.
Put the sand on the timer! Sand! Nice! You're gone. You're good. Nice.
Sylvie, you fucking clutch, God!
Oh my goodness, Sylvie, that clutch!
Oh,
all right.
Oh, the stress that I just felt.
Oh my God! I just felt so much anxiety.
Stress. Oh my God! The fact that we got three vaults and then Sylvie places that. Sylvie, I genuinely think you had out like 4 seconds when you placed that sand. Like.
I know. Oh my God! My heart is gonna like act. I'm gonna have a heart attack and die. But we're gonna win, so it doesn't matter if I die.
Oh, that was... The fact that we had, like, I nearly threw us in right at the start because we got down to 10 seconds, and then Sylvie saved herself by placing the sand as she ran by. I'm surprised more teams aren't out because we did really well.
Oh, yeah, that was awesome.
As long as we can keep doing fairly well,
yeah.
I think we'll be fine.
We just don't need to throw, so that was good. As long as we don't throw, I think.
Because we have over a 1,000 point lead, 1,500 point lead on third, I think.
Yeah, we just need to. I know that you're going to place well, so make sure to have fun. How many points did we get out? 3,600?
3,400.
Okay, Dream's team has 3,500. I'm watching them.
Are they still not out? Dream's team.
No.
They're still in there.
I don't think they were a threat,
3,600. They weren't like third or anything, but I think they're about to go into 3,600. So, because I see someone standing right by the exit. Yeah, they're about to go in. Okay. If George gets fucking lost again, dude, he has like an issue. Okay, he's not. They're leaving. Okay, so they only got 200 more coins than us. So, and they were the last team out. Fifth place.
Lime got 4K.
Oh.
Lime got 4K, but Puffy got locked in. Like,
wow.
Illumina must have had their coins.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, that's mental. Okay.
Okay, we're still in first by a whale.
By 800 coins. Okay.
We still got one more game.
It's gonna be us versus Lime.
We're up 3K on.
We're up 3K on third. Oh my God, this.
It's gonna be us versus Lime, I think. Which is gonna be scary and dodgeful.
Wait, we still got one more game. Let's not get too ahead of ourselves.
Well, it's because we're 3K ahead of second or third, so it really depends on the game.
Just
don't fucking
throw. Just don't fucking throw.
Yeah.
Yeah, it just depends. There's some games that are going to be safe. Like, the games we kind of want are, like, parkour
Sky
tag
Battle.
And such. Parkour tag's a safer bet because you will always come out with points with that game. Whereas, like, we could screw up with Sky Battle or survival games and come out with nothing. So
I think Sky Battle will be a fucking badass
People are going to want Sky Battle, though, because that is their biggest chance to,
it's
like...
It's a fucking badass final. It just is.
Oh, yeah, for us, we want less. For the people in third and below, they don't want parkour tag because they want a chance into...
I'm trying to see what Dream wants.
They're not going to want parkour tag. It's one of those games where the scores stay stationary.
Well, like, they wanted parkour tag originally, but I don't know if they will now.
I'm trying to help Dream out. I'm asking him what he wants. He's ignoring me.
Am I having a stroke? I might be having a stroke. Holy.
Joel's going to take my crown.
So how are we feeling, team? How are we feeling, team?
Good. I'm an eighth.
I'm in seventh.
Proud of you. Yeah. Sapnap's in second, our king.
Woo. Sapnap, our king. Oh. I need to calm down. I feel myself hyperventilating. It's bad.
We still got one more game, so...
I know.
Get your treats, boys.
I got three.
Oop, Scott is in third. Scott, I don't think you're going to be the king.
I think the issue I had was, like, earlier in one of the rounds, I think Joel got one or two more than me. Mm-hmm. And then, obviously, there's a set amount each time, so I think since then I've never been able to catch up. Because he's been getting the same amount of candies.
Well, I tried to ask Dream what he wanted, but he who mega lulled me.
I see parkour tag.
Yeah, I'm down to go parkour tag.
I really want Sky Battle, but if the team.
The reason
parkour
tags are best game is it's the safest game, which is what we need with a 3-point lead, like 3K lead from third. We
you're
need
smart,
to keep
you're
that.
You're smart. Oh, people are really going to be pushing for SG though, because that's the kind of game which fucking turns everything on its fucking head.
Yeah,
I'm going to vote early because there's no fun. Green is literally aiming about us. Nah, fuck that. I'm voting. Oh. Ooh. Oh, fuck.
Can I turn Pete into a... Throw sweets at Pete.
Oh, it's survival games.
It's survival games.
Pete, get in survival games!
Vote Sky Battle!
Oh my god, someone killed the Mega Chicken. What does Pete want? Oh, I guess Pete
wants...
He wants
survival games.
He might not.
Oh, they're all? Nah.
It's looking like...
It's survival games.
Alright, everyone follow my lead.
Oh, Pete fell on Sky Battle and he counts for like 5 points.
Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, fuck. I don't know. It'll be tight.
Alright, follow my lead.
That was close.
I'll try and get us through this.
No, it wasn't. It was 16 votes to 6. What do you mean?
Okay, so we need to remember now that there's the coin crates, we need to focus those. Like, we need to get those.
You really think so? Okay, stop that.
They're 200, right. They're 200 coins.
I see that.
With the multiplier or without the multiplier?
Without the multiplier.
Right. Holy shit, that's 600 coins.
I need everyone to be my bitch. That's what I need. Let me figure this out.
Okay, wait, Satnap, just before you make everyone your bitch, just keep in mind that all the airdrops, they
I'm keeping
spawn
them in mind.
Near
I know,
the middle
I know,
and
I know.
At 600 coins an airdrop.
I know, I'm keeping that into account. But at the same time, if we die, it doesn't mean shit. So
yeah, that's true.
Just, I'll pilot this.
Okay. Are we running middle or not?
I don't know. Let's just see what they're looking, how everyone's looking, who we're next to.
Okay.
There is a 30-second grace period.
Oh, that's been buffed.
No, that's been what has since, like, Season 2.
Oh, really? Oh.
Yeah, it used to be 10 seconds, but then we upped it to 30.
Fair enough.
I'm ready for the Sapnap caddy. I believe in Sapnap supremacy.
Yeah. I'll try my best.
Right. And that's all I can ask.
Tommy, those are fucking crazy people.
And then Aqua, or crazy.
Okay, do we go in the mid, or do we run away?
What's called?
I'm feeling mid, but there's a lot of people looking at the mid. What's behind us? There is a chest right behind us. I don't know.
Oh, there's some on a ramp, but I think we're going to go for those.
Yeah, I think...
You've got to decide
I think
what
we go
doing.
Mid. We go mid.
Okay.
Just grab some loot and then turn around and run that
I'll
way.
Get
okay, I'll get the top shelf.
You get the top shelf. I'll get the bottom.
Holy shit, I just got so many swords. No one got the top shelf.
Let's go.
That's fine.
Follow Scott.
Follow Sylvie.
Or Sylvie. Sylvie, stay back a little bit. You're like ahead.
I got an iron sword. Does anyone need a stone sword? Scott, I've got a stone axe as well.
Follow me this way. On me. Over here. There's some chests over here.
On you, Snap.
Here, I'm dropping a leather chest plate for someone. Pick that up.
Okay, I'll pick it up. Silver, you already have a leather chest plate.
Oh, just kidding.
There's a stone sword in here?
Sorry, these double wives.
It's alright.
There's a stone sword for someone in there?
Okay, do we keep going down and veer to the left?
Let's keep going down, yeah. Let's go down and veer to the left here. Make sure everyone check their F5 every once in a while.
Yeah.
I think we're good. I don't see anyone and there's more chests.
I found an iron sword. I see Filza. There's a red team. They're not all together.
Okay, I think I'm really hoping Tommy's gonna be a fucking gamer and be like, we have a chance of winning and let us go. Like, because that's what he did last FCC.
Let's go loot this house.
There's some stuff in here. There's some good stuff in here. Stuff.
What do you have?
And remember, you can break one.
Armor me up. Toss me the armor. Can I get your leggings?
Sapnap, do you want a crossbow?
Yeah.
There and some slowness arrows.
Holy crap, I just got half iron.
What is
Can I get some iron?
Do you need an iron helmet?
Yeah, I need all kinds of armor. Oops.
Sapnap, I just got
an iron helmet. What does piercing go on?
That's crossbow.
Sylvie, can I get the iron helmet, please?
Oh, yeah, okay. Sorry, Sapnap,
I have an iron axe. Do you want to?
I already have one.
Okay. Sylvie, what do you need?
Let's get out this house and sleep.
Yeah, do you think maybe we head
Let's go to this boat over here. There's a boat. Yeah, let's start heading a little closer. Let's loot everything. There's hella chests.
Yeah.
I know. Guys, there's hella chests on these boats out here. Let's check these out. I know, but we need to get the loot.
Snap, you, if you go there, I'll hold the shoreline so no one can fuck you in the water.
I got another iron axe for someone.
Okay. There's chests on those little islands as well, to be fair.
There we go.
I say we need to focus on the crates.
I almost have full iron, so this is good.
Airdrop 240 blocks, where's the beam? That's miles away from us, we're not getting
here, guys,
that one.
Come here. I have some loot. I have a lot of loot for people.
Do you have leggings, Sapnap? I really need leggings.
I don't have leggings, but I have an iron helmet and a leather chest plate.
Oh, I need an iron helmet.
How do I get out of
this thing? Extra iron helmet. Scott, do you need one?
No, I have an iron helmet.
Be careful, you might get stuck.
We can't,
here.
Go up that way.
Yeah. I got up. who needs an iron axe?
I need an iron helmet. You said you had one?
Oh, yep. Yeah. There you go.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Sylvie, can you
There's
trade boots with me, please?
Here.
Yeah. Here you go.
There's an anvil if anyone needs to enchant anything.
Can I enchant?
Oh, shoot. That would be me.
Ooh, I have a fire aspect. Give me. Oh, fuck yeah.
There's also, I've put down a
key. Does anyone have a bow? I really can do with a bow.
I have a crossbow with quick charge.
Yeah, 180 points.
Oh, can I give that? Give it to me. Give it to me. I'll give you a regular crossbow.
Yeah.
I already have a regular crossbow.
Yo, Beacon! Too. Here's
some
Are we going for it?
Let's head towards it, but let's not get too, like, balls deep in that shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, okay. Are you with me? How many blocks?
I'm right behind you.
Slow down.
Keep the team. Tubbo, relax. We're in a good spot.
Remember, it takes quite a few seconds to mine. It takes 8 seconds, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, yep, but remember, we don't want to get...
Okay, wait, here's that. Okay, Ant and Puns are there.
Let's see what they have.
They don't have an awful lot. I got a bow shot on one.
Careful. They're getting cornered. It's a little spicier. It's back up a little bit.
Raider breaking Raider getting
they're
that.
They're getting it.
Just let Raider get it.
They're shooting them. They're shooting. They're putting them off it.
Shoot Puns.
I shot Jack.
I got Puns. He's dead.
I got Jack.
Okay.
Guys, over here. Let's kill Blue. Over here, Blue. To your right.
Okay. I see you, Sapnap.
Let's kill them. I killed Puns.
Everyone on Sapnap.
Everyone on me. Let's just kill these people. I killed their best player, so they're in a fucking world of trouble. Chase them down. On me, guys. Stay on me. Just stay on me.
You go, bear in mind.
Oh, there's orange team.
Wait, Sylvie's falling behind. Sylvie, you coming?
Mm-hmm.
Back up here. I need more arrows. Anyone have arrows? Back up. I need arrows.
Yeah,
arrow me.
I have loads of arrows.
Arrow me up. Back up, Scott. Back up, Scott. Arrow me. Give me arrows.
Stop that. Five arrows. Those are all my arrows.
Airdrop coming, 10 bullets is right here, guys. It's literally here.
Alright, let's guard this. Just look out for people, we want to take it.
Stay shifted as well if you can to...
prevent people from sneaking up on you. I'm gonna run around and like...
Blur coming from the left towards spawn.
Alright, I'm gonna go run up to them. It might deter them if I'm over here.
The drop's falling.
Mine it, Tubbo? Mine it?
As soon as you can.
I'm worried that's gonna make me a big target.
They're not gonna wanna fight us.
Okay, it's coming down. It's nearly down.
Blue only have two, so they're not gonna wanna fight, yeah.
Okay, mining!
Aquar shooting.
We can kill them.
Yeah.
I hit someone.
Let's kill Tubbo. Let's kill this team. Come on, on me. Let's kill this team. Let's finish them off.
No, that was not 200 coins, that was only 150.
It's 200, it said 200 split between four on the points thing, on the site. Are we wanting to chase him away
or no? Let's just chase him away, but not lose our ground.
We're really, really focused on our ground.
We only have one arrow left, so we should probably, like...
I want to loot.
No, dude, those airdrops are worth millions of kills. We need to focus on them.
What did Punch have? Did anyone loot Punch's body?
Like, 6 kills, so...
Oh, oops.
Is there arrows?
He had a slowness arrow.
I'll take that.
Can I have some arrows, please? I've literally only got two.
Oh, we got a team over here?
Orange here?
They're fighting someone. Be careful for Aqua. We don't want to get cleaned up by Aqua.
Where's the beam at 60 blocks?
Oh, red's over here.
Behind us!
Let's go to it. There's blue here. We can kill them. They only have two people. Tubba, watch out. You are far ahead and you're on half health.
I got a regen.
This is ours. We take this from them.
Does anyone have any bits?
Not extra, no.
This is ours. We take this. This is our fucking gold. Hit Pete. All right,
This is the perfect one for us because the barter's behind us. No one can see.
I don't have any arrows.
Tubble, Sylvie, she doesn't have arrows.
Sylvie, on it.
Oh, Pete's getting killed. We take green. I'm waiting. Take green.
Take green
here. We kill green. I have a swiftness bomb. I'm going in.
Okay, I'm with you.
Grab the arrows as you're going.
Oh.
I got gem.
Watch out for H bomb.
Green's here.
H-bomb's dead, watch
green,
out.
He's low, green,
go up this hill, go up this hill, go up this hill, go up this hill, up this hill, guys.
Oh, I died. I shot my Illumina, but green's dead.
Kill Illumina? Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah,
here.
If you can get anyone.
Fuck.
Oh.
Tubbo, just survive. Tubbo, just
run,
get in
run,
and survive.
Tubbo, run, Tubbo.
Tubbo, watch the hand processor.
No, he two-tapped me, okay.
To be fair, we got two of those crates, like, we're miles ahead right now.
Yeah, we're 1,000 points ahead. There's only so many teams left.
What did we come? We came fifth, so we.
Oh, but. Yeah.
The end.
I'm going pee, be right back.
Okay.
Ooh.
I think we did well enough. I think it should still keep us.
Yeah, because they've nerfed kills now, haven't they? It's
kills are 35, and then there's the big team bonuses for like.
Yeah. So if each one of them are worth 6 kills, how many kills do we get as a team? I got one.
I got one.
Okay, that's 3 plus 6. That's 9 kills overall we got worth of coins this round.
But it's already it shows at the right our coins right now. We're in first place right now.
Yeah, we're in first by 1,000 coins.
I think we're okay. We'll see how this ends.
The only people, the thing is, Lime were second anyway, so what I think will happen is they'll knock us to second.
They're all dead. I think we're good.
I think we're in.
I don't think there's a way.
Scion?
But they're.
Yeah, Lime's fucking gone.
They have to get
Scion the orange, but it's 3v4.
Look how much, like, guys, we're dead and we got two of those crates. Look how much we're.
Okay.
Yeah, no, we played that well. Yeah. I think we're in.
Those
as long as Scion doesn't
really,
go.
Really good one.
Get everything. But wait, no, we're in. We're in no matter what.
Yeah, I'm 90% sure we are.
Okay.
All right, dodge bolt time.
Against two.
I'd really rather it be Scion, to be honest.
I think it's going
to
be Lime, though.
I think it will be Lime, but I would. Actually, it might not be if Scion can fucking clean this up well.
Who would you rather play against, Scion?
Scion, for sure. 100% in my mind.
Oh, Scion are in a really fucked position right
no,
now.
No, oranges.
No,
oranges fucked.
Oranges.
Oh, yeah. I meant orange. Oh, Mess is going up to the behind. Sneaks on him, though. Oh, sneak.
Sneak's calling it out, though.
Mess dead.
Oh, okay. Brilliant.
Come on, Scion.
Nice. It's a one.
Oh, wait. Wilbur named the Sarge. Why, Wilbur?
We got past the filter. That's genius.
What do you name it?
Scion might have gotten in.
Oh, my God. Look at the bonus.
I really want Scion to get in, but I don't think they did.
I don't think they did, sadly.
Okay.
We did so well.
Yeah.
Because we got 500 coins on top of that.
All right, guys. Yeah. We need to kill Illumina.
No, wait.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Scion.
Oh, shit.
No, that was this game. That was this game.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm against Rabu.
Third.
No,
Tubble, that's the team score for this game. That's not the event score.
Oh, is it not? Oh, God. I thought it was the event score.
The event score is coming up.
Oh, that scared the crap out of me.
We actually all did really well.
Current event standings. Us versus Lime.
Okay,
right.
Lime.
We gotta kill Lime. Illumina, dude. He's the fucking issue.
This is, I think, every time Rambu has played MCC, I think Survival Games Finale is what stopped him getting into Dodgeball every time.
Oh my God.
Alright.
Right.
Oh my.
Come on. That's not fair. Funny wasn't even supposed to be in here.
I know. Will you kick Fundy now?
Yeah. It's my first dodgeball. Oh my god.
Name.
I believe in you both. The trick is, take your time. There's no timer when you have the arrows. Try not to overlap.
Just try and kill Illumina first. He's a
Wait,
good shot.
Choose-
oh!
We gotta shoot Illumina first, okay?
Okay. Okay. Are Funding and Puffy good?
Yeah. But also we get to see the fun wedgepoles. But also not last time, I mean, you were in this dodgepole as well, but we were against each other.
Well, we were against each other. We need to kill
They were
Illumina.
Together. Yeah.
Alright. Aim for Illumina, that's all I ask.
Oh my god.
Oh, we were gonna get to see the mummy statue.
Yeah,
the
it's so cute.
Thing.
I'm so nervous.
How many people do you think are mispronouncing light leeches?
I really don't wanna
leeches?
Win NPC in a Glizzy's costume. This is not my finest moment. Clone Tubbo in the Glizzy's costume. Oh god. Right.
I'm ready.
I've never been in a dodgeball. I'm gonna crumble.
Me neither.
I believe in you.
No, you got it. You
but,
got
but
it.
But Scott and Savnap have been in so many.
This
so.
Is this is yes. where this is where men are made, Tubbo. Get some balls on you. Let's get some hair on those balls and chest and be a man.
Okay.
Just I will say we need to take Illumina out first. The rest of them,
I feel
like I can take them like by myself.
So. Oh god. Oh god.
Okay.
Oh,
get ready to cast
witch.
Spells, oh. witches. Sanab, do you want to go for the arrow first?
No, I'm too far. I'm too far. If you guys want,
Tubbo or Sylvie, you need to grab the arrow.
You want us to grab the arrow?
But
you can,
because no, you have to.
You can give.
Yeah,
you can give it to someone if you want, or you can shoot it. It's up to you. We don't want to funnel.
You're a wizard. Oh no. Oh no.
We need to get a
little. I'm not going to funnel, but.
Yeah, so just if you feel like it, I will accept the arrow, that's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
I'll get the arrow.
This is
got
like
the
in the Scooby-Doo with
the
witch, with the witches, you know?
Now what?
You can
shoot
shot.
It if...
Take a shot.
Yeah.
Or we can... Oh, they're funneling.
Who's the best shot?
Balloon's got an arrow.
Sapnap.
Sapnap, okay.
They're going to be going for Sapnap, so that's why you don't... Like, all of you need to... Be okay right, taking
I'll be
a
in
shot.
Front of, yeah.
No, I'm sorry.
No, not taking a shot for him. I mean, Sylvie, I just mean like you need to be okay
shooting.
Actually shooting, because they're gonna probably go for.
Okay,
oh,
we missed
one.
Oh god, Sapnap, we're stacking.
I
oh god, they missed.
Okay.
Give me an arrow.
Okay,
give me an arrow.
Sapnap, I got an arrow.
I got.
Okay.
One.
Just take your time. We have both. There's nothing they can do.
Oh
okay.
god, I'm
just
so
relax.
Bad.
Just relax.
Oh, I'm dying inside.
It's just chill. It's okay. Okay, they've given. Oh, watch out, Tubbo, you've gone very close. They missed one. And they missed two.
Oh my, okay.
Right. I'm gonna have a spell. Sat,
go on,
there you go.
Have a spell, have a spell.
Take Illumina.
You gotta. Someone's gotta end this.
Oh, so
oh
close.
Oh my.
There we go.
The arena's getting small.
Yep. Just try and not stack, remember? Got missed one. Missed two.
Okay.
Take Fundy now.
You've got both.
You
want
to
oh, I do? Okay, I'll shoot it.
Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Just,
okay.
I think at this point, just go for whoever you can see. Like, don't.
Yeah.
If you see a shot on anyone, just take it.
Gamer noises!
Oh, missed one, missed one.
Fucking gamer noises!
Missed four.
Nice.
Can I have a shot, Sam?
I only have one.
Oh no, Tubbo's got it. Tubbo, you go. Tubbo, you go.
Oh, okay.
You go. Just go right up to the-
oh,
okay.
Yes. Oh. Okay, well,
we
you killed-
We both at the same time. Okay.
It's G and Puppy.
Gamer noises! Gamer
just dodge,
noises!
Just dodge.
I'm gonna do a move to psych him out. I'm gonna get real close. I'm gonna get up close and personal. Oh, the psych out, the psych out!
I'm out.
Missed one. Okay. I'm out. Oh, it's you, I believe.
Sylvie, you need to take an hour.
Alright, Tubbo, you got this.
Sylvie,
go. Tubbo, hold on to your spells longer. Yeah. You just let them fly. Nice
shot.
Okay. Okay.
Just dodge.
Don't stack. You're stacking. Don't stack. You need to. Yep.
Just dodge and weave.
You can't kill both of us.
Well, she has two arrows. She definitely can. Nice.
Okay, she missed one.
Can't get both.
She's got another shot. Just wait. Tubbo, you could probably do a quick shot if you want.
Sylvie?
No. Sylvie?
Clutch it up. Sylvie. Take your time.
I believe in Sylvie.
Nice!
Yes!
Let's fucking go!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Sylvie, clutch.
Oh my
Sylvie,
god.
Sylvie, clutch.
That was awesome!
Okay.
Hey, do you want me to run?
I can grab it. I can grab
okay,
it.
Let's...
No, you're further away, Tap.
It's okay.
They don't rush it anyway.
They're not
they
rushing.
It's fine.
Illumina rushed it.
I got him to bait.
Oh,
I baited
him.
You want me to shoot both, or do you guys want it?
There you go,
I really want to hit one.
Just go for anyone. Okay, that's great.
No!
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Dodge and weave!
Gamer noises! Fucking gamer noises!
I'm gonna black out.
We're done with one mover, you blacked out.
Nice.
Shot one. You missed both.
You guys want me
can
to finish this
shot?
In one round or? Oh.
Yeah.
Go
for it. Go on.
Fucking finish it, Sapnap. Finish it. Both.
I'll finish it.
Finish it, Sapnap. Ace it.
Yes. Get it, man.
One more round. I'm not kidding when I say I'm in a blackout. So.
Oh my god.
Hold on. I need water.
I'll grab there again.
He had an ace. I wasn't gonna not let him have the ace. It's not funneling. Right, next time though, that's the only time I funnel you out of the Sapnap.
Okay. Don't think that we're in the lead because so we can throw it away. Still try just as hard.
Focus up, Kings.
Sylvie, you can never throw.
I'm out. You guys got this.
Andy's got the arrow, just watch.
Nice! I got it!
Here, there's an arrow.
Sylvie, do you want to take it? Yeah, take the shot, Sylvie.
Sylvie's hot.
I missed one, Sylvie.
Nice shot, nice shot.
Okay. Unlucky Kings.
Damn, I lost my 100% shot rate.
I know, that's it. The Reddit are going to rip you to shreds with those stats now.
Sylvie, we're kind of stacking, okay? You go that way.
Yeah.
Oh, nice one. Dodge, Scott.
Thank you.
I'm going for it.
Nice.
Oh, you missed.
Try and get Illumina if you can.
Oh, damn. Okay. You need to get Illumina, Scott, yeah, if you can.
I might just go for Puffy, because...
Go for if you can, whoever's easier.
Nice.
No! Okay, they missed one.
No, they shot. They gave it to each other.
They
arrow.
Shot it.
Oh, okay.
Illumina's going for you, Scott. Nice dodge! All right. Shoot Illumina, I'm telling
Tubbo,
you. Tubbo, take your time. Take your time.
Oh, sorry. I thought you said take the shot.
It's fine, I believe.
Take your time.
Time out.
It's okay, Tubbo? All right, good try.
No! Okay, it's fine. That's right. Fine.
I feel like I want
the reverse sweep.
I feel like I want that shot on Illumina off the bat.
Yeah.
Okay,
and you need
to.
Really
I'm
really
telling
do.
You, every shot
you
needs
really
to go to Illumina.
Do.
All right, go for the arrow in the beginning. I have a ghost arrow. That's
I got the arrow. I'm going to shoot. Go for Luna off the bat.
Okay, good. Go.
Okay.
They've not picked up.
Fundy has it.
Okay.
Wait, oh, there's a
ooh,
ghost
that was
arrow.
Close. That was really close.
There's a ghost arrow for me.
Don't worry about it. Just dodge. Luna's going to go after me.
I think Fundy has it. They're both aiming. Yeah, it's following Sap. Okay, missed one.
Oh god!
Fundy's aiming the other one at you, Sap. Now.
Has anyone ever advertised Prime during Dodgeball, or is that a bad time?
Bad time. Missed both.
Okay,
missed both.
Okay.
Can I take both of these on Illumina?
Yep, go for it.
Oh god!
Yes!
Let's go. Next one, Fundy, maybe?
Oh, that's fine.
Good shot.
Just dodge, dodge.
Yep, duck, dive, and dodge. Nice. This one.
Nice!
Okay.
I got Tabo. Tabo. This is you.
Maybe. I believe.
Okay, yeah. Maybe not.
Okay. Okay.
That's okay. 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 Give them the sap nap next time. Or,
yeah,
like,
I'll finish
don't
it.
Don't start. Yeah, we shouldn't.
Yo, back off.
Okay,
I'm gonna psych him out. I'm gonna fucking psych him out.
He messed
up. Let me kill him. Let me kill him. Let me finish this.
Stop,
trust me.
Fucking finish this.
Where's the other one? Sylvie.
Okay, fine.
Sylvie,
so
you take.
Where is it? Where is it?
Take one and Sapnap take one.
I think that I've
just shoot it on the ground.
Everyone has a free Twitch Prime subscription. Everyone.
GG! Let's fucking go!
Come on! Oh my god! Oh god! Wait, we gotta do the walk of fame. Sorry.
Come on, get in the front for the picture.
Hello, gang.
Look at us.
Yes.
What is
oh
up, guys?
God,
we are the mystery machine.
The
mystery incorporated.
Wait.
George.
Wait, come on, guys.
Her friend's gone.
I want to take Oh my god. Picture, okay?
Oh wait, I've fallen off.
Sylvie, I'll send you my
picture. Fallen off, gang.
We did it.
Oh my god!
What the heck?
Oh my god! It's only been like what, 15 MCCs?
Selby has played in the most so far that hasn't like made a dodgeball. So
yeah. So now in the one, and I have like a 70% shot rate. Oh yep. My god! I'm the best.
100% win rate for both of you for dodgeball. Proud.
Yeah, let's go. Oh my god.
That was so fun, guys. We did so well.
Yeah, we played perfectly
awesome.
As a team.
Now I am going to go throw up.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my goodness, I'm so proud.
Oh my god.
And I finished 7th.
I think I am going to throw up, actually.
Jess, thanks so much for the 10 bomb.
I finished 20th, which is my highest
goodness.
Place.
That is your highest. Sylvie cracked arc.
I'm eating Starburst as victory. That felt good.
Look at us, Tavo.
Scott, that's awesome! Oh my god.
I'm shaking.
Guys, we put into prophecy. Remember we took those photos on the winner's podium? Let's go down and actually see our winner's podium.
Oh yeah.
Hey guys, well done on doing well. I was rooting for you guys the whole time, promise.
Oh, there we are. We're over here, Tubba. Look.
Yep.
Oh no, but that's not us. We might be down a little.
Oh.
We're down another
level. You guys
level.
Hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, we hear you.
Oh, awesome. Wait, are we down a floor?
Where are we? I'm so confused.
We're not...
Maybe it doesn't show yet for...
Yeah, I don't think it shows. I don't think it shows.
No, this was MCC1. Ah, three. Yeah, it probably doesn't show yet.
We can just stand on it and then it would show.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we will be here. Yeah, look, MCC18 champion, so yeah, we will be here. Okay, let's stand on it with our crowns.
Yeah, oh my god, I've never had a crown on before.
And you never will have another one
gang!
Again.
Gang! What is up, gang?
Look at us!
Wow. Wait,
hold on. So cute.
This is a pretty big win. Pretty big win for the
yeah,
squad.
What? This is the best. Oh my god.
Nom nom. Starburst are yummy.
This is all I ever wanted.
And now I get to send you both coins.
Oh my god.
Yes!
I no longer have to steal from Scott! This is awesome!
I know. I'm actually surprised you didn't try and steal from me when you visited last time, so.
I did. I stole from Jack instead, though. Wrong person.
Oh yeah, that was true. Yeah, wrong person, which works for me.
Oh my god. I literally have just won MCC wearing a Glizzy costume. This is the
I have peak. Won MCC
I've
with
peak.
Wait, with titties. Oh, we get to see the
titties! Titties!
Oh, no!
Titty time!
I have to show you the titties.
I don't want to see them, Scott Spader.
Okay, I will. We won't show you the titties.
But I want to see the titties. God.
I want to see the titties, too.
Guys, it's because it was a Bones Day.
It was a Bones Day!
It was a Bones Day.
Oh, my god.
Never doubting noodles ever.
No.
Really feels good, ma'am.
This was fun. I had a fun time.
Yay. That's good. Starburst.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Hello.
Hello.
Give me. Thank you. I'm proud of me too.
Yes!
It was so good. It was so fun. Also, Ant Frost, you knew to spamming funneling. I gave something up one arrow in the event. It's like funneling. The singular arrow funnel.
Good job today, Sapnap.
Thank you.
Yeah, GG's. GG's all of you. Sylvie, Tumble, congrats on my notes. Thomas, beat it. Sylvie, congrats.
Thank you.
I'm
you.
Okay.
You guys
well deserved.
You guys literally dominated the whole event. You guys definitely deserve this.
We popped off in like so many games.
Literally like almost every game.
I got kills and I got the final kills in one of the dodgeball things too.
Yeah, you won the first round part of Sylvie.
Yay!
Sylvie literally won the first round. Like.
Yeah, literally.
Yippee. Oh,
I liked it because I think we all got a kill, so I'm quite happy.
Yeah, I think we all did.
And you funneled arrows.
Yeah. Oh, I shot. I'm sorry. I give Snapnap one. I give Snapnap one arrow, and suddenly I'm funneling. And Snapnap is like, "Oh well, come on, let me." It's an ace. I was like, "Right, well, I can't be the person that says no to give him his ace. Come on, like."
Was that an ace? I didn't even know if that was an ace.
I know you said it was an ace, so I gave you the arrow.
Wait, Scott, do you have a screenshot? Can you send me it? I want to.
Yeah.
Oh, that was epic.
I'll pop it into the group chat.
Wow. What a time to be on a mustard mummy.
I know. Mummy, sorry. Mummy,
wait,
sorry.
Wait, so is it Mummy your first win also?
Yes.
It was Tumblr your first win.
Okay. Yeah, we got two new winners.
Yay! Two new dog bolters and winners, so. They were both in the same boat as going sailing.
GG. There you go, Sylvie. Those were the two I have.
It was all because we gave you guys the Scooby-Doo skins.
Our team that got no fucking our team got no armor in Scrabble games.
Dude, I fucked you up.
Yeah, because our team had no armor and you had a slowness arrow.
We had like 20 chests and we got like nothing. We had no whatsoever.
We didn't get a single piece of iron armor, I don't think at all.
I had one iron helmet. I'm pretty sure that's all we had.
Actually, full fucking iron and slowness arrows.
Yeah, those slowness arrows were so annoying. I kept getting shot by those, and then
It was so funny in survival games. With Sadnap, I was like, "You're all my betches. Just give me everything that's good." And it's like, "Okay, here. Would you like a multi-shot quick charge crossbow, Sadnap? Which has slowness arrows?"
Yeah,
here,
give
have my helmet.
Give me that shit. I'll
I mean, it worked. Yeah. I actually quite liked the coin airdrop things. I think it encouraged more fighting, through.
Yeah, is that what you wanted? More fighting.
Yeah, that's what we wanted because the thing was that like normally it's like 8 out of 10 teams are just alive huddling till the end, so those kind of gave you like, pointless reason to fight.
It's a lot more. Survival games a lot more split coins now. It's not really individual coin. There's no like individual coins anymore. I feel like it's more like team split because like the last survival and the coin airdrops now and kills being weaker. It's like definitely more of a team split game.
I mean. That's kind of the point of MCC is team-based games.
I'm just observing the difference now, the change.
Yeah.
Because before it was a lot like if you got a lot of kills, you just like shoot up. But now it's
There's a certain games where it's kind of like okay, we didn't like how solo they were. Like there's certain games we can never make not team-based. Like Ace Race is always going to be kind of solo like done kind of thing. But everything else so far, I think, is pretty team orientated, either scoring or like item division wise. Like,
I died in Sands of Time with two vaults on me.
Oh,
I had 1400
and died. I'm on 4 wins now.
Yeah,
I know.
Why do you keep getting them when I'm not on your team?
I don't know how you want to tell me.
Thank you guys for all the subs and stuff. I appreciate it. Thank you.
I was going to say, I love it though. It's like the 5-1 thing is the medal, which I have a box full in my drawer next to me anyway. So I don't really get anything aside from bragging rights.
Scott, when will I get my 5th
one?
That's 4th. 4th. One more.
Hi! Congrats, guys!
Hello. Thank you so much, Kara, for being free, by the way. Very appreciated.
So oh, of course. I wish I performed better, but, you know. Okay.
You were here. It was as soon as Dan said he couldn't, I was like, Kara loves Halloween.
I do! Ooh. And you guys did so good.
Thank you.
I'm gonna be honest. I was switching between lime and yellow every other game because I love both of the teams.
Oh.
But I ended on yellow.
Yeah.
Hey.
Congratulations, everyone, that won, yeah. Hello?
What do you want to do?
Hello.
Hi.
I see that cheeky top 10 ant.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna fall out. I didn't think I was gonna keep it, but I think that last kill on Toe actually got me to top 10.
Yes, my and I fulfilled it. I placed higher than Scott in the sweets battle.
I know, I lost one crown, but I got the more important. It's fine, I got the more important crown.
Wait, the check same as yesterday. Let's get it. King?
Are you the pumpkin? No, it's small.
No, it's small. He got four more sweets than me somehow.
Crazy. Literally every single time I saw him, like.
I think Joel got max sweets every time.
Wow. Oh my god.
Yeah, I had no shot from the beginning.
How is he finding these?
I don't know. Like, me and Joel kept changing in the first few games of like who had it, and then I think a one round, like in the third time, I fell behind by like three sweets, and suddenly I could just never catch up. Like,
I was with you guys in the first round, and then it just plummeted from there. He found eight sweets. Ew. He's a madman.
At least he got something for his traveling all the way down to London to do a LAN.
Oh my
he got
God.
His pumpkin crown.
Did this that award anything or not really?
No, it's just the
just pride.
Yeah, pride.
You know, I'll take that second.
Because that was what. Because we had it. I think last year it was like me, Shelby, and that had it.
Yes.
And we were tied for a long time. That was because me and Shelby were in the same team, and we just kept. I was pretty sure it was me, you, and Flip for first, second, third. We were all
it was
the same
me and Flip.
Team. Because we just kept communicating where all the sweets were to
what
each
was
other.
Our fourth? So
we were...
That just was not getting.
Ooh, all right, guys. I'm gonna go now. I'm tired. Not tired, but. It's hot in my room. I want to go take a step outside, watch some football, and chill. GG's, though. That was awesome. We won. Easy peasy. GG easy. I'm better. Yeah, it was a lot of fun, though. Build Mart's epic. God, I love Build Mart. Holy crap. I guess we'll raid... Oh, Tubbo's got 100k. He's good. We'll raid Sylvie. Okay, guys. So let's raid Sylvie. See you all next time. Oops, slash, oops, I can't type. Oh, holy shit, struggling, slash, raid, Sylvie. Okay, guys, see y'all next time. I'm gonna go chill out, talk to Dream or something. Bye. We got 4 seconds. And bye-bye.